to Lifestyles, a company that helps people live better every day. Today is another milestone for us as we bring to you the Lifestyles Global Digital Recognition and Leadership Training. Get ready to be inspired and be motivated. Today, we will be witnessing promotions of different pin levels and training from the Lifestyles Philippines 2020 National Ambassador Awardee, Global Marketing Director Jillian Escudero. To honor accomplishments, triumph beyond compare, our warmest welcome to our inspiring industry leaders and distinguished participants. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Lifestyles Philippines Group of Elite Leaders. Let's start off by calling on the third highest position in the Lifestyles organization. Ladies and gentlemen, the National Marketing Directors. I make the decision. Moving up, let's recognize the second highest position in the Lifestyles organization, the International Marketing Directors.
With Lifestyles, I can help the freedom. This is my life. This is my life. This is your life.
Now, we move up to the highest position in the Lifestyles organization, the prestigious position of the Lifestyles Distributor Aspires. It is with much pride and honor to present to you our Global Marketing Directors.
You can help the freedom. This is your life. This is your life. So join my way. Live better every day. So join my way.
Better, live better,
everyone. Good morning, world. Good morning, lifestylers. Happy summer. This is your National Marketing Director, Fesha May Ovilio, a former teacher by profession, now a full-time lifestyler. I am doing the business for a year now, and I am awarded as your Youth Achiever 2020. So to formally open our April recognition and leadership training, let me call in our very dynamic and very beautiful General Manager, Miss Chantel Gonzalez.
Good morning! Welcome to the Recognition and Leadership Training of Lifestyles. I'm Chantel Gonzalez, General Manager of Lifestyles Philippines, welcoming you to our headquarters here in Metro Manila. Are you excited to be here today? Are you all wearing your tropical summer attire? Yes, every month that we get together, it's a grand celebration of success. You know, guys, it's been exactly 1 year that we've been doing this kind of digital recognition and leadership trainings. We used to have this live every month and we get together. It's a grand reunion. But now we get together digitally, online, and this is how we have expanded all over the world. We are now being viewed all over the world. So hello to everyone watching us in the Philippines and all over the world. We're so glad that you can join us today. Congratulations to all of our newly promoted Lifestyles distributors around the world. You know, this event is to honor you, and we want you to keep growing, and we want you to keep on inspiring your teams to also become successful in this business and for everybody to achieve your goals and dreams. So the secret of our success has always been connecting to your uplines for their training and support, connecting to Lifestyles Corporate for training and support also. So this is one of the events where you can get training and support. So we really encourage you to really participate and connect well. Make sure you make the most out of each and every training and event that is available for you and your team. So the next event that I would like to promote is the Class of Future Elites. What does it take to become a future elite leader of Lifestyles? That's what we always discuss in this training, and it's exclusively for the executive directors who will be newly promoted this volume month of April. So it's going to be on May 14. And we will have two very special trainers for that day. One of them is a former government employee from Metro Manila who embraced the Lifestyles mission with her big heart to help other people. She is now one of the leading and one of the most dynamic Lifestyles leaders in the Philippines. None other than Global Marketing Director Rochelle Piñaranda. Also, the next trainer we have for May 14 is a multi-awarded inspiration to many lifestylers. He was once awarded the Youth Ambassador of the Year. He was also awarded the National Ambassador of the Year. And he is currently the 2020 Digital Ambassador. I know you're all eager to meet him and to listen to him also. He's none other than GMD Raymel Doidoy from Metro Manila. And we will have another event on May 26 and 27. It's the Recognition and Leadership Training. It's a two-day event, just like what we are having today and tomorrow. So the two-day event, it's going to be, again, like I said, May 26 and 27. Kung today po ang theme natin is Tropical Summer Party, sa May po, the theme will be Fiesta Attire. So we will be celebrating together once again. And ang very special trainer natin for May 26 and 27 is another multi-awarded Lifestyles leader, admired for all of her very powerful qualities as a leader. She is known as the catalyst of the Bicol region. She was awarded National Ambassador twice. She also once achieved the runner-up highest income award. She was also awarded the Loyalty and Dedication Award. And currently, for the year 2020, she was awarded the Lifetime Achievement Award. An inspiration to many, she is Global Marketing Director Russell Rapatakodo from Legazpi City. And I want to remind you all, this is something that you're all so excited about. Ongoing is our Korea Incentive. I want you to watch this video and enjoy the sights and sounds of Seoul, Korea. Imagine that you are there with the rest of the Lifestyles family enjoying this trip. Let's watch this. Na-enjoy nyo ba yung video na yon? Ninamnam nyo ba yung mga pagkain, yung mga amoy, yung simoy ng hangin sa Seoul, Korea? Kailangan malakas ang imagination ninyo para mag-qualify kayo for this incentive trip. Check your PBC para malaman ninyo kung ilan na yung travel points ninyo. You have until August this year to qualify for this trip. Kailangan magkita-kita tayo, hindi lang kayo, pero pati yung mga downlines ninyo, kailangan kasama ninyo sa Seoul, Korea para mag-enjoy tayong lahat. So once again, I wish you all the best. You have to stick around for the next 2 days. Marami tayong papremyo. You can win prizes with our exciting games. You will be so inspired by all the testimonials and the stories that you will be hearing from all the people sharing today and tomorrow. Ang pinaka-highlight, syempre, bukas is the leadership topic of our current National Ambassador, Global Marketing Director Jillian Escudero from Cebu City. So with that, tuloy-tuloy po sana ang paglaki ng mga negosyo ninyo, paglaki ng mga grupo ninyo, tuloy-tuloy ang success, growth, and momentum sa mga teams ninyo sa Pilipinas and all over the world. At sana tuloy-tuloy din ang paglaki ng mga cheque ninyo, pagdami ng mga cheque sa grupo ninyo. And continuously, we will help many people to live better every day. Thank you and good morning!
Good morning, I'm Jill Vivas, Junior Business Development Manager of Lifestyles Philippines. Are you ready to win some prizes? All you have to do is shout out your name and location in a comment box like this. Winners will be posted later after the RLD in our official Facebook page, Lifestyles PH.
Thank you so much, Ma'am Jill, for that very exciting game. Ang sarap talaga dito sa Lifestyles dahil ang daming prizes. Yes or yes? And of course, to our general manager for that very wonderful opening remark and exciting announcement. And now, we would like to congratulate the first half of newly promoted direct distributors around the world for the volume month of March. Let's cheer for them as their names are flashed on the screen. Thank you. Congratulations once again to our new direct distributors. The second half will be recognized tomorrow on the second day of this RLT. And now we would like to congratulate the first half of newly promoted regional directors for the volume month of March. Let's cheer for them as their names are flashed on the screen. Congratulations once again to our new regional directors and the proud uplines. Again, the second half will be recognized on the second day of this RLT. And now we would like to congratulate newly promoted executive directors around the world for the volume month of March. Let's hear from the first batch of newly promoted executive directors. Let's all watch this.
Hello, good morning. My name is Adalia Helen Pite Takumos, newly promoted Executive Director from USA. I am forever grateful to my Angel Upline Executive Director, Lina Oliva, for introducing Lifestyle to me. I joined Lifestyle mainly because of my health problems. At first, I only want to use the product. But by joining workshops and meetings, I find myself interested in making it a business also. I thank my family for being so supportive for what I've been doing with Lifestyles. Now my sisters are using the product and became my business partners. Thank you National Marketing Director Paz Abrio and National Marketing Director Reggie Villesco and to our coach Global Marketing Director Anjali Wanag for giving us the words of wisdom not to quit but keep going. Thank you, and again, good morning.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Adelaida Abiliana, your newly promoted Executive Director. I met Lifestyle in December of 2020 through Executive Director Adelisa Cabuzas. At the time, I was still looking for ways to cure my chronic dysmenorrhea. And in less than a month of taking entry-shoes, it was indeed life-changing. I would like to thank GMD Evara Delvis, GMD Nero Quiros, GMD Marit Bellamore, 86QLP Elmeren Braga, Executive Director Edelisa Cabuzas, Executive Director Salina de los Rios, and Executive Director Christine Faith Cabuzas for their all-out support throughout my Lifestyles journey. Thank you and good morning.
Good morning, everyone. Hi, I am your newly promoted Executive Director, Eileen Benoit, from Team Expedition Startup Canada. I started Lifestyles with my friend O'Brien and my upline, Lizelle Catalan, who introduced to me the Entra, and she asked me if I want to try this herbal product. And I said yes right away without any hesitations because I have some health issues and I want to stop my synthetic medications. After 1 week of drinking Entra, there was a positive result already that amazed me, so I shared it to my family, relatives, and friends. I want to thank God for these phenomenal products, and I would like to thank also to my upline and my mentors, to GMD Eva Aradelios, to Sheila Peje, to Rowena Montesioso, to Almera Aclao, and to Lizelle Catalan for the support and for guiding me and my team. And I would like to thank also to my downlines for trusting me. Let's continue helping people live better every day. Thank you.
More
Morning Lifestyles! All glory and praise to God for my promotion as an executive director. And I would like to take this opportunity to thank my direct upline, Geraldine Largo, for introducing me to Lifestyles. Much appreciation to my ever supportive and active mentors, IMD Rico Paez, IMD Wilma Camiging, NMD Irfi Paez, and NMD Jobert Camiging. Thank you so much, Team Winner. And to my team, Power Raj, I would like to encourage each and everyone to continue the advocacy of health and wellness. Together, we will climb the ladder of success. This is Aleta Jane La Rosa Bilyeza, your Executive Director, Cebu City.
Hi, my name is Alfredo C. Palmares, Al or Alfred for short. I currently work in one of the law firms here in Iloilo City, which also has a branch, incidentally, in Manila. That was why I was able to learn about Lifestyles. I'm also gratified to be mentored by two very efficient and gorgeous ladies, Miss Nori Somintak and Attorney Eden Pusag, who were able to guide me through the Lifestyles program. The Lifestyles program also jibes with what I believe in, that an ounce of prevention is better than a pound of cure. And through various testimonies, I have seen firsthand just how effective it is to be able to take products that would boost our immune system. Thank you so much and God bless.
Good morning, Lifestylers! I am Alter Grace Mamaril from Pangasinan. I am newly promoted Executive Director. I thank God for this blessing and for guiding me to Lifestyles Intra. Na-introduce sa amin ng bayaw ko ang Intra dahil may cervical cancer ang kapatid ko. Nung nag-start na siyang uminom ng Intra, nabawasan ng side effect ng chemotherapy at lumakas ang kanyang resistensya. Now, she feels better than ever.
I want to thank my upline, Regional Director Rosalie Quinto, National Marketing Director Mamila Di Guzman, our mentor, Global Marketing Director Ramil Doidoy, sa lahat ng mga downlines ko, sa tiwala at suporta, maraming salamat po.
Drink Intra, share Intra, live better every day. To God be all the glory.
Good morning. I am Analisa Dero, newly promoted Executive Director of Lifestyles Philippines. Nakilala ko ang Intra dahil sa aking cousin. Pinatin niya ako ng presentation at nagustuhan ko ang business opportunity. At nag-member ako. Ininom ako ng product dahil mayroon akong sinusitis at acne ng aking mukha. In 1 month taking the product, nawala unti-unti ang aking acne at sinusitis. Thank you, Ebono Galbot, my upline, to always supporting me to push the mission to helping people live better every day. To all my downlines, thank you so much sa inyo. Dahil sa inyo, lagang nagpasalamat ako. To all my business partners, share lang tayo. With that, thank you and good morning.
Okay. Ako po si Antipas Litsos Coloscos, 78 years old, newly promoted Executive Director. Una sa lahat, nagpapasalamat ako sa ating Panginoong Diyos dahil dumating ang Lifestyle sa aming buhay. Dati po ako may high blood pressure na naging normal na ngayon dahil sa Intra at Nokia. Salamat din po sa aking appliance, aking mga anak, Lerma Coloscos at Elenita Ragasa, at sa aming GMD appliance, GMD Imelda Rosales at GMD Eva Aradilos, sa suporta at inspiration. Thank you and to God be all the glory.
Good morning! I'm April Keden, newly promoted Executive Director from Cainta Rizal. I'm forever grateful and thankful to the Lord dahil nakilala ko yung Lifestyles business, Lifestyles opportunity. I am a CPA by profession and I'm doing the Lifestyles business part-time. But now I am fully decided to do it full-time Together with my mentor upline, ED6QLPL, my husband, Mark Alvin Kedeng. And nagpapasalamat din ako sa aming GMD mentor, Sir Raymil Doydoy and Sir Eric Ledovice. Maraming salamat sa walang sawang pagme-mentor at pag-encourage sa aming mag-asawa. At alam namin ito talaga yung magiging channel para marating namin yung mga pangarap namin. And with that, to God be all the glory.
Good morning. Ako si Brenda Litahon, taga Cagayan Valley. Isang peace vendor. May 5 anak. Taong 2018, ako'y nagkaroon ng karamdaman. Nagpatingin ako sa doktor at sinabing may kidney stone, gallstone, mataas ang uric acid, at arthritis. Minsan, pag-uwi ko ng Cagayan, nakasabay ko sa bus si Ma'am Rosie C. Abian at ipinakilala sa akin ang Lifestyles product. Pinaliwanag sa akin kung anong mga benepisyo ng nasabing produkto. Bumili ako ng isang Better Together Kit. Pagkaraan ng isang buwan, gumaan ang aking pakiramdam at itinuloy-tuloy ko ang paggamit ng Lifestyles product. Nagkwento ako, naging regional director ako, January 2021. Nagkwento rin ako hanggang sa naging executive director ako. Maraming salamat sa Lifestyles, kay NMD Rosie C. Abian, IMD Joy Bundok, GMD Dr. Beltran.
Good morning, Lifestyles. I am Candida Bunyao, a newly promoted executive director. Thanks God, because when I use products, my sinusitis no more. Wala na talagang sakit sa ulo ko. And also my husband, who has been suffering from asthma for a long time. And now, he was really okay. It's so amazing products. At nagpapasalamat din ako sa aking mga hardworking appliance, especially to my angel, executive director Winciano Bagyo, ED6PLPL Ma'am Adelaida Bagyo, ED6PLPL Ma'am Luz Geraldis, ED6QLPL Ma'am Relda Godinis, NMD Abigail Abing, and IMD Ruel Sinoy, GMD Ramel Gatarman, and GMD Corazol Rosel. Thank you all. Thank you, Dad. Thank you, Lifestyles, and good morning.
Good morning, Lifestylers. I am Kathy Ledeca from Bacolod City, Negros Occidental. It is an honor for me to say thank you, God, for this opportunity and leading me into this right company and using my angel upline, Mr. Grace Fabulyar, who introduced me into this great opportunity, and to our energetic Miss and newly promoted Global Marketing Director, Miss Mitch Silio, who did a great part in mentoring us here in Bacolod. And I have faith in God that He will help me succeed and reach my dreams here in Lifestyles. And thank you once again, and to God be all the glory.
Good morning, I am Cecil M. Colalo from Ormoc City, newly promoted Executive Director of Lifestyles. I bought an express package due to my hypertension problem. And thankful po ako kasi na-address po yung problem ko. And also, my husband's acid reflux na wala din. I am forever thankful and grateful to my upline, Maria Teresa Arnaiz, IMD Ma'am Geraldine Mendoza, NMD Sir Jess Mendoza, and most especially GMD Ma'am Peng Mendoza. Salamat po sa inyo, and without them, I can't get this promotion. To God be all the glory.
Morning everyone, I'm Cesar Rivera Gatan from Lamot, Ifugao. I'm newly promoted Executive Director of Lifestyles QOE, and I'm working as CCTV operator in a well-known aircraft maintenance company here in Sharjah. And I've been working as OFW for more than 9 years. I'm very thankful and grateful to my angel upline, Ms. Marisa Mayok, for introducing me Intra for my severe arthritis, which was addressed in a few days of taking the product religiously. Also benefited by my nephew who suffered from constipation for a week, and to my mother who suffered from arthritis as well and high blood pressure. And I'm proud to say we are Intra family. I'm forever grateful and thankful to GMD Carlita Arancon Balabat for her great mentorship and support that helped me a lot in doing the lifestyles business, even in part-time only. If there's a will, there's a way. With that, thank you and good morning.
Good morning, I am Charisma Gramatica, newly promoted Executive Director of Lifestyles. I met Lifestyles when my friend Vincent Montibon introduced the products to me. Because of these amazing products, the health challenges of my husband and my laryngitis were addressed. That's why I do the business, learning while earning. Thank you very much to my uplines, ED6QLPL Winville in Monteron, ED6QLPL Merle Solon, ED6QLPL Vincent Montibon for all the support. And of course, to my mentors, IMD Blanca Rimucha and MD Donald Passes for the motivation, guidance, and care for us. And of course, to my downlines. To JMD Eva Radilius, thank you very much for the business tool. To God be all the glory. Good morning!
Hello, 大家好，我是来自马来西亚的朱英廖，今年23岁，我是一名大学生。那么非常开心呢，我荣登了这个榜首 Executive Director。那么首先呢，要感谢来自加拿大的 Lifestyle 公司。那么一个人要成功呢，背后必须要有非常强大的后盾，他们就是我生命中的贵人。首先我要感谢公司的创办人 David Deborah， 公司的 CEO Sean Deborah， 还有我们的营养师 Mr. Palkerman， 也感谢我背后的领导团队 GMP Su 还有 GMP Fang。 那么也感谢我的上线领导人李大哥跟 Dis 愿意栽培我成长，帮助我成长，帮助我完成目标。那么没有他们呢，我也不能完成今天的目标，真的是非常感谢他们。那么为什么我会选择这个平台呢？是因为我觉得说我现在是一名大学生，如果我在这个平台真的做起来了，那么我也不需要担心毕业后会面对找不到工作的窘境，也不需要面对说毕业等于失业。那么伙伴们，我们高峰见，加油！
Good morning everyone, I'm Christy Maxwell, Executive Director of Lifestyles Philippines. I would like to express my gratitude to our founders, Sir David Deborah and Sir Sean Deborah, for bringing the lifestyles here in our country, Philippines. And also, thank you very much to Ma'am Chantel and the rest of the staff, to my mentor, GMD Raymil Doidoy, International Marketing Director Armand Cardones, ED6QLPL, Jeffrey Horta, and to my upline, Executive Director Mary Jane Pite. And also for the rest of the team, thank you very much for all the supports. To God be all the glory.
Good morning, I'm Conrado Medina, a newly promoted Executive Director from San Jose, California, USA. My upline is Executive Director Larry Medina. We got to know lifestyle through our angel upline, GMD Clarissa Arroyo. Our family is grateful to her for introducing the lifestyle product. My wife has a stage 4 breast cancer and is taking Intra Neutra Fiber Life continuously for 7 years now. Despite many medication given to her, her lab results show that her liver and kidneys are healthy. Her doctor remove her maintenance to lower her blood pressure because it's now normal. I felt energized when I take Intra and Neutra, and my colleagues are now director distributor, and thank you to be God to be glory.
Good morning, I am the newly promoted executive director Cyril and Toma Aguilar from Talisay City. First of all, I would like to thank our Lord God for this wonderful blessing of promotion. To my all offline, Titanera, Ati Jane, the Montijo couple, sis Heisel and Bro Terry, to Ati Joe, to Tito Boy Ranilo, and to Bro Ayan Pascua. And also to my wife, Carol, who shows undying support in sharing the product of Lifestyle. We met Lifestyle last 2020 when me and my wife have health challenges. After a few months of taking the product, I was healed on my allergic rhinitis, and my wife healed on her ovarian cysts. Until now, we continue drinking the lifestyle product, and also we share this product to other people to help people live better every day. Once again, thank you very much and good morning.
I'm Divina Di Chavez from Mindoro. I'm really blessed na nakilala ko our newly promoted National Marketing Director, Jeanette Imperial, and EDC-QPL, Head Cell de Pasupil. 5 months ago, nang pinakilala nila sa akin ang product ng lifestyle. At since that day na ginamit ng aming family, nakita ko talaga ang ganda ng products sa aming health. My mother na dati maraming maintenance, ngayon ay na-lessen na. At kami mag-asawa na may problema sa sugar level at sa cholesterol level, ay na-regular na. So that's why kami ay nag-decide na maging distributor to avail the discount of the products. At ganyan din ay nakita namin ang ganda ng income kung gagawin namin itong business. Ngayon ay masasabi ko na financially nakakatulong sa amin ang income namin sa lifestyle. Salamat din sa ating Global Marketing Director, Ma'am Leia, si Ma'am Tess, si Ma'am Tina, at si Ma'am GMD Feng, at ganyan din sa lahat ng uplines sa product knowledge, marketing strategy na tinuturo nila sa atin, ay talaga nakakatulong upang ma-reach natin ang ating goal as a team. So, salamat sa buhay nila, ganyan din sa mga downlines na talagang very supportive at talagang nakikita ko ang effort at ang sipag nila. Yun lang at God bless us all.
Good morning everyone! I'm Pamela Pabulolot from Cagayan de Oro City, your newly promoted Executive Director under Team Sheng of Cebu City. Life's greatest difficulty will happen right before life's greatest breakthrough. And this promotion is one of my greatest breakthrough. I've made the toughest decision in my life when I decided to become a full-time lifestyler and leave the corporate world. Because of the proven system, mentorship, and perseverance, all impossible is possible. With that, I would like to thank God, my core upline global marketing director, Sheila Ruiz, GMDs, our mentor of all mentor, Ms. Tang Mendoza, to all the trainings and workshop, my distributors, soon to be regional director, Gwen Sacopayo, my family, my two beautiful children, my loving and supportive husband. Thank you everyone, you are behind to this promotion. With that, to God be all the glory. Have a good day.
Good morning, I'm newly promoted executive director. Before I meet lifestyle, sabi ko gusto ko ng malaking income. That time, nagpaplano na ako magbarko kasi malaki ang sahod dun. Sabi na nagdala sa akin dito, bago ka umalis, tignan mo muna ito, ipapakita ko. Grabe, thankful ako sa taong to. Unang-una, nagpapasalamat ako sa Panginoon. Pinakita niya itong opportunity na to. Nagpapasalamat din ako sa mga nag-inspired sa akin na gawin itong business na to. GMD Angeliwanag, GMD Jones Louis, IMD Stevenson Louis, IMD Jorica Gutierrez, and to my wife, 86QLPL, Angelica Mascarinas. Thank you and to God be all the glory. Good morning.
Hi, my name is Eden Vegas, a newly promoted Executive Director of Lifestyle Canada, Volume of March. Why I am here in Lifestyle? Well, it was because of my chronic kidney disorder called EGAN. I was critically ill that time, and this product was brought to me by my husband upline, Franny Vegas and Miss Lisa Anglo. I started taking the product and in 6 days I got better until now. Because of this amazing product, I started doing the business, and it's not only helping me with my health, but it also started to help me financially too. So folks, what are you waiting for? Join our team.
Hi, I'm Edna Aurea, 56 years old from Bacoor, Negros Oriental, operating 3 Petron stations and a proud lifestyler. At first, I was a user of the product for a year since COVID because I believe it will build stronger immune system. I use Fiber Life 15 minutes before every meal to make me slimmer. I used to have 32 waistline, but now 28. Nutria makes my skin young looking without using any glutathione. I was food poisoned 2 weeks ago, severe pain on my stomach and fever. Taking 1 glass of Entra and 2 Nutria after every meal, fever and pain disappear, and I'm back to normal again. Thank you sa product, hindi ako na-admitted sa hospital. I joined the company for less than a month. I talk to at least 5 people a day. Sinasabi ko lang yung totoo how the product helped me a lot. Sa product pa lang, bawi ka na. May pa-bonus na business pa. Thank you so much to my uplines and all my downlines na niwala sa akin, sa company, at sa product. Thank you.
Good morning! I am Edna Lindy Guillermo, 52 years of age, from City of Ilagan, Isabela, and newly promoted Executive Director. I joined Lifestyles last August 28, 2020. Thank you to my upline, Ma'am Lorna Abrinilla, in whom I believe that God sent her as an instrument in bringing me here to Lifestyles family and always encouraging me to pursue this business as part of my mission to bring people live better every day. Thank you also to GMT Ma'am Mitz Faustino for always giving me an inspiration in doing this business opportunity every time we talk to each other. Most of all, I thank God because through these amazing products of Lifestyle, I was able to overcome my health challenges. It cleansed my lungs full of phlegm and it really boosts my body immune system to fight against common diseases that may come in an unexpected time. Thank you and good morning.
Congratulations once again to our first batch of executive directors. Watch out for more ED speeches later in the program. And now we will proceed to our first batch of the 86 KLPLs. Let's all watch their speeches.
Lifestylers and to everyone, I am AD 7QPL Alice Tamulong from Hong Kong. I take this opportunity to thank you for the lifestyle company and the amazing products that I was introduced here in Hong Kong. I was introduced by this during the time I'm suffering from severe pain in my feet. So I was been so blessed because after using an Entra juice, just less than half of the bottle, I was totally healed on this amazing Entra juice. So as I used this Entra juice for about 2 months, I noticed that this is a very great chance for me to start also the business, because I mean, as I continue using these products, I noticed that it was been a very help to my health problems as well, to see that it's for me to start the business. So as I go forward, I introduce this to my friends who are also need these products, and I was so blessed to see all my friends, my customers here in Hong Kong, that they are being addressed by their health problems also. So as I go with this business, I also introduce them why they have to start also the business. So as we go forward, I take this opportunity to thank you for our mentor, Ma'am JMD Rizel Ripatukodo, and our NMD Rizel Relin De Castro, for their support, that non-stop support, and encourage us to go forward for this business. And also take this opportunity to thank you, my angel upline, Mary Wong, for her supports and from the very beginning, and also my downlines for our unity to continue this business. So I take this, thank you very much for everyone, and to God be the glory.
Alma P. Casimiro, Negros Team Champion. My lifestyle journey started December 2017 when it was introduced to me by my angel upline, Bernadette Panagon. I was employed in the Philippine National Police as NUP and voluntarily resigned December 2019 and transferred to Cebu City Government, designated as Officer in Charge Department Head of Cebu City Transportation Office the whole year of 2020. was resigned effective December 31, same year 2020. Even I was employed, I did not stop. I continued sharing the Lifestyles mission in spite of my hectic schedule until I decided to resign and leave all those employments. Now I am a full-time Lifestylers for 3 months doing the mission full-time. With the help of the 90-day commitment program, I am able to handle the challenge, and now I am proud and happy that I am promoted in the 6 QLPL. I am forever thankful to the contributed effort and support of all my downlines, frontlines, headed by Juliet Maranzo-Chago, Tarsiana Untulan, Yolanda Caluscusan, Filmar Tual, Negros Team Champion Cebu, and USA Team Champion, and their respective downlines. To all of you, thank you very much. And to NMD Fidelita, who is always there molding my other leg, NMD Bernal Banogon, NMD Angie Harasol, IMD Brian Regalado, IMD Bernie Bet Negros Team, GMD Jocelyn Kipot, and GMD Nera Carlos, GMD Erba Aradelos, and to the Liboras family, thank you all of you for the love and the unending support. Above all, to our Almighty God, thank you very much for giving us everything. With that, thank you and good morning.
Good morning everyone sa lahat po ng mga nanonood sa ating FB Live here and abroad. Good morning po sa inyong lahat. Magpapakilala po muna ako, newly promoted Executive Director 6QL Power Leg, Amelia Ray, all the way from Isabela. So unang-una po, pasasalamatan ko kung hindi po dahil sa kanyang ating mahal na Panginoon, hindi ko po makukuha ang promotion na ito. Pangalawa po na pasasalamatan ko ang ating angel upline, no other than National Marketing Director, Fulgencia de la Cruz, ang aking mga mentor, GMD Peng Mendoza and GMD Christine. Kung hindi po dahil sa inyo, ma'am, sa pagpupus nyo po sa amin, hindi ko rin po makukuha ang promotion na ito. Thank you, ma'am, sa tiwala nyo po. Thank you din sa mga downlines ko na sobrang supportive sila. No other than soon to be National Marketing Director, Marites Alejo. Thank you so much. Hindi ko na maisa-isa yung mga downlines ko. Thank you so much sa inyong lahat. Ang promotion na ito ay hindi para sa akin, kundi para sa inyo. So, gusto ko kasi na sa organization ko, may mga ma-promote na mga downlines ko. Kaya sabi ko, kailangan ako muna yung ma-promote. Kaya salamat din po sa ating mga GMDs na sila po yung nagbibigay ng mga trainings and workshops. Yes, kay GMD Peng na gumawa ng ating 90 days program. Thank you so much, ma'am. Dahil dito sa 90 days program na ito, na-hit ko po ang promotion na hindi ko alam kung paano nangyari. So, thank you so much, ma'am, at sa mga ibang distributors. Thank you so much sa mga cross lines ko, sa mga kapatid ko na nag-pray sa akin. Thank you so much din sa inyo. To God be all the glory!
And good morning, Philippines! I am Dr. Jaisel Tencawan Valiente, your newly promoted Executive Director 6 Qualified Leg Power Leg. I was promoted because of my hard work and dedication. I met Lifestyles because of the newly promoted National Marketing Director, Marcel Buncha. I started sign up last year, July 27, 2020. It gives me a big changes and mold me into a better person. I would like to thank first our Almighty God for giving me this opportunity and for being promoted and climbing to the next level of the ladder of success. I would like to thank Global Marketing Director Eva Aradelius, Global Marketing Director Susan Chabion, IMD Eleanor Abing and Tatay Palaran Abing, IMD Blanca Rimucha and IMD Donald Passes, NMD's Floor Ketchon, Terry Mercader, 86KLPL, Andy Tancawan. I would like to thank also to my parents, my mom and dad, and to my brother for undying support all throughout my run. I would like to thank also to my downline power leg, E.D. Bridget Tancawan, E.D. Ivanita Acero, E.D. Frisa Briones, and 86QLPL Ermi Dublin. To my Bogoma extended family, R.D. Erickson Roma, E.D. Jeneline Bernardino, 86QLPL Dulia Ocania, and E.D. Janet Guevara, and R.D. Noel Pivenda. E.D. Richelle Escalona, R.D. Portia Santa Teresa, and R.D. Delia Delarama. And to all the people that I forgot to mention, thank you. This is all the start of being an elite. Let's continue to be a channel of blessings to others and spread amazing products. I'm your newly promoted N6QLPL, Dr. Jaisel Tenkawan Valiente, saying, with intra, we live with better every day. Thank you and good morning.
Morning, this is Desiree Rotini and Delfinado, your newly promoted Executive Director, 6 Qualified Leg Power Leg of Lifestyles. I am so grateful and honored to be part of this company because all our hard work and effort are paid off and recognized. I joined Lifestyles last February 2020 and this was introduced to me by my brother from another mother, 86QLPL Jimuel Marana. And I am working, or I've been doing the mission for 1 year and a month. And yes, I became a power leg. And this promotion would not be possible without my angel uplines, starting off GMD Alpha Aurelius, GMD Nara Karras, GMD Jillian Escudero together with NMD Irwin Escudero, and our newly promoted Global Marketing Director, Mamwami Aranas, and NMD Lot Fontanar. And to the mother of our team, the team Favor, NMD Chan Ovilio, to NMD Kathy Legari, and of course, 86QLPL Juno Marata, thank you for bringing Lifestyles to our hometown. My heart now is filled with so much joy and happiness because this promotion is not only my wins, but the wins of my growing organization. And I am so proud and happy to say that I have my firstborn power leg, our newly promoted 86QLPL Ring Rabnobos. Thank you so much for saying yes when I share to you the best product and best opportunity that will change our lives for the better. To all the newly promoted executive directors and regional directors under my organizations, thank you and congratulations. And above all, to all our Almighty Father, thank you so much for giving me enough strength and courage to be the mission. And with that, thank you and to God be all the glory.
Good morning. I'm Dorina Tan from Ormoc City, Leyte. Currently, I am a barangay chairwoman. At the same time, I am a businesswoman. My PIN label is 86QLPL. Last 2013, nandito na po ako sa Lifestyle. Kaso, yung bagyong Yolanda na hit sa Leyte, ay na-stop talaga ako. So, yun nga. Napasalamat ako na bumalik ako ngayon sa Lifestyle kasi may health concern ako na yung kamay ko rin ay nagnanam siya. So, for almost 2 months na talaga. So, yung ginamit ko yung product ay naging okay naman talaga. So, yung husband ko rin, may almoranas pala siya, hindi ko alam. So, yun nga, gumamit din siya sa product, naging okay naman talaga. So, yung baby ko rin na 1 year and 1 month, so ginamit rin namin yung intra, naging vitamins sa kanya. So, yung timbang niya ay nagigain naman talaga siya. So, napakaganda ng product naman talaga at sa yung sa company. So, lalo na sinishare ko rin doon sa ate ko kasi last 2020, naoperahan siya ng breast, may bukol siya sa breast, although benign tumor naman talaga. So, yun nga, ginamit na yung product. So, yun nga, may alibyo naman talaga at lumiliit na yung bukol. Salamat naman sa product talaga ng Lifestyle at salamat doon sa upline ko na si Elvison, saka Jasmine Poblete, saka si Sheila sa suporta nila sa akin. At lalo na doon sa IMD na si Ma'am J at saka si Sir Jess Mendoza, maraming salamat. Especially doon sa ating mentor of mentor na si GMD Ping Mendoza sa kanyang mga advices, sa kanyang guidance sa amin sa pag-workout dito sa Leyte. At maraming salamat talaga, Ma'am Ping. Thank you and God bless us all.
Hi, good morning. I'm Edison Domingo from Santa Barbara, Pangasinan. Newly promoted 86QLPL. Nakilala po namin ang Lifestyle ng aking may bahay dahil nagkaroon po siya ng health challenge. Nagkaroon po siya ng breast cancer at dito po nadilis ang kanyang sakit. Ganoon din po ako, nagkaroon din po ako ng gout at hypertension. Palagi po ako palagi sa ospital, pabalik-balik po ako sa ospital dahil po sa aking kalagayan. Pero by the help po ng intra at fiber po, nadilis po ang aking sakit. Nagpapasalamat po ako sa aking upline, newly promoted NMD Jeneline Domingo, GMD Ma'am Judit Libera Ignacio, GMD Cervezer Pating, at GMD of all, mentor of all mentor, Ma'am Peng Mendoza. Salamat po sa inyong lahat. Nitong pandemic, wala po talagang kita. Puro outgoing po lahat ng kita. Pero by the help po ng ating mga upline, pinakilala po ang business opportunity nito at tinulungan po kami kung paano simulan po ang negosyo. Nag-start lang po kami para huwag gawing negosyo nito ang pandemic. Itong May, nag-start po kami, ginawa po ito, nagpaturo, nagpamentor sa kanila. Salamat po sa walang sawang pagsuporta po at pagtulong po sa amin. Ganun din po, salamat po sa ating mga big boss, sina Sean Deborah, David Deborah, at saka si Paul Kramer, at dinala po nila ang lifestyle dito po sa Pilipinas. Nagpapasalamat din po kami sa aming mga downlines, at ganun din po ang ating mga kaibigan na wala pong tigil na pagsuporta at pagtangkilik ng ating produkto. Salamat po sa inyong lahat. Good morning!
Good morning! I'm Emel Jory Tulio, newly promoted Executive Director, 6QLPL from Santa Barbara, Pangasinan. I joined Lifestyles dahil nagkaroon po ako ng ovarian cyst and polycystic ovarian syndrome. Eh, nagpapasalamat ako kay Lord kasi pinakilala niya sa akin yung amazing products ng Lifestyles and nasave po yung ovary ko pati na rin yung 150,000 na for operation ko. 1 year din po ako naging user ng product and ito lamang pong pandemic, kinulit-kulit ako ng mga uplines ko na tinagutaguan ko pa, pero grabe, ang ganda pala and ito pala yung gusto nilang ipakita sa akin na napakagandang business opportunity ng Lifestyles. 9 months ko na pong ginagawa tong business and alam ko po 3 to 5 years from now magkakaroon ako ng time freedom and financial freedom at magiging isa ako sa global marketing director. Siyempre, hindi ko po ito makakaya na mag-isa. So, nagpapasalamat po ako sa mga downlines ko, sa suporta at tiwala nila sa akin. Ganun din po sa aking mga uplines and mentor na patuloy na nag-guide, nagtuturo at sumusuporta hindi lang po dito sa business, kung hindi pati na rin po sa pag-mold ng personality ko na dati akala ko hindi ko kaya, pero kaya ko pala. Kasi andyan po sila na naniniwala sa akin. Yung personality growth, grabe, the best kay Lifestyles kasi yung dating mahihain, kumakapal na yung mukha ngayon. So, I'm very thankful sa aking upline na si National Marketing Director, Ma'am Jeneline Domingo, Global Marketing Director, Ma'am Judette Rivera Ignacio, Global Marketing Director, Sir Bester Pating, and Mentor of All Mentors, Ma'am Peng Mendoza. Nagpapasalamat din po ako sa corporate team, syempre sa ating founder na si Sir David Deborah, pati na rin sa ating Managing Director, Sir Sean Deborah, and Senior Vice President, Sir Paul Kramer. Maraming salamat po. To God be all the glory and good morning!
Good morning! I am Freyna Rose Aquiles, Pamela Lilia, Cebu. Newly promoted Executive Director, 6 Qualified Lead Power Lead. I started my journey 9 months ago as part-time and purely home-based. The products and opportunity are really amazing. Thank you, Deborah's family. Please allow me to take this opportunity to say thank you to my uplines. GMD Ma'am Vic Villamor, NMD Ma'am Karen Ladesa, NMD Ma'am Michelle Manuta, to my angel upline couple, 86QLPL Sir JC Despiglos, and the newly promoted National Marketing Director Ma'am Marlene Despiglos, thank you so much for your support and encouragement. I really appreciate your effort and the extra time you have shared. Thank you also to the whole of the staff, Sir Rilke Rubin, and among others. I would also like to express my special thanks and gratitude to my power lead, 88QLPL at Beatriz Francisco and the rest of our team Hong Kong, Las Vegas, Ma'am Adela Salis, Cebu team and Valencia team. Thank you so much for your constant efforts. Not everyone is fortunate to have a team like yours. Thank you also to my other qualified leads, Team US, Ma'am Gian Makinano, Team Minglanilla, Christy Indina and Milen Llenos, Team Cebu City, Iris De La Serna, Ma'am Iris Bayalas, Elsa Garcia and Beverly Balansal, Team Canada, Infranita Pupong, Team Bohol, Mr. and Mrs. Ibasitas, to all my downlines and suki, thank you so much. You guys are the reason why I hit this promotion. Thank you also to Armani Ferry, GMD Ma'am Eva Aragelios. I don't know of anyone who can inspire people as you do. Your words are brilliant as you are. And to all GMDs, thank you for being my biggest inspiration. Lastly, to God, thank you for bringing me here in Lifestyle. And to my husband for all your understanding. I could have done this without your support. Thank you and to God be all the glory.
Good morning! This is Laura Suan from San Juan Secure, a police officer by profession, doing Lifestyles as my extra income. Newly promoted as executive director with 6 Power Leg, I met Lifestyles in the year 2018 through my angel upline Marjorie Lavi Flores, and I start taking intra because of my health challenge, and I feel talaga nga effective ang product. So, kumuha ako ng isang express package at pinainom ko ang aking anak at ang buong pamilya ko. At nag-start din ako nag-share ng product dun sa mga kakilala at kaibigan ko. At talagang na-feel nila na effective ang product. So, ngayon, marami na akong downlines at sigurado ang kita nito sa lifestyles. I would like to say thank you to all my mentors, especially to my angel upline, Marjorie Labi Flores, IMD Marianne Florin Gabuya, JMD June Ego, JMD Jean Forbido, and to all my downlines, thank you very much for all your support. Dahil dito, talagang na-feel talaga namin na natulungan kami sa product at sigurado ang kita. So, kayong hindi ka nakapag-sign up, huwag na kayong magdalawang isip. Mag-sign up na kayo at sabay tayong lumipad at abutin ang tuktok ng ating mga pangarap. Thank you and God bless us all!
Congratulations to our first batch of ED6QLPLs. Watch out for more ED6QLPL speeches later in the program. Now, let us proceed to the first batch of the much-awaited Elite Leaders Promotions for the volume month of March, the third highest position in the Lifestyles Ladder of Success, the National Marketing Director. Let us welcome the proud upline to introduce their newly promoted National Marketing Director in their team.
Lifestylers all over the Philippines, all over the world. I am National Marketing Director Michelle Manota from Bohol. Today, I am honored and proud to present to you this lady and doing the lifestyles business passionately. Let me present and share to you my first newly born National Marketing Director, Marlene Dos Pueblos.
Good morning. I am your newly promoted National Marketing Director, Marlene Estos Pueblos, a government employee and a part-time lifestyler from Tagbilaran City, Bohol. Before I met Lifestyles, napuno po ako sa utang, baon po ako sa utang sa apat na credit cards ko po. Dahil urgent po akong napagawa ng bahay after the 7.2 magnitude earthquake hit our province. And dahil sa sobrang stressful ang life, nagkaroon po ako ng hormonal imbalance, skin allergies, at nagkaroon din po ng mucous salivary. At isa din po yung anak ko na, yung bunso naming anak na may asthmatic, pabalik-balik sa hospital, hanggang sa nagka-pneumonia siya. So, nung nakita ko po yung FB post sa ng angel upline ko na si NMD Rachel Mamuta, nag-try po ako sa products. I started with the R4R package. Ginawa ko po siyang business and in fact, in less than a month, na-promote po ako as direct distributor. Yes or yes. And in May 2019, naging regional director po ako. And in July 2019, naging executive director po ako. And in August 2020, I was promoted to 86PL. And just recently, I got my promotion as national marketing director. Hindi lang po promotion ang nangyari dito sa Lifestyles. Nabayaran ko rin po yung utang po doing the Lifestyles in just 1 year. And good thing pa po, last October 3 of 2020, we got our first brand new car, Suzuki Ertiga, all from Lifestyles Inc. talaga. Hindi po ako makaka-afford yan sa sweldo ko po at sa sweldo ng husband ko. Hindi po namin kaya bumili ng ganong car. So it's all from Lifestyles Inc. And aside from that, na-address din po yung skin allergies ko, yung bukol sa dibdib. At since taking the products, no more hospital visit na po yung anak ko. And hindi lang po sa malusog at healthy tayo dito sa Lifestyles, busog din po tayo sa mga travels. Yes, free incentive local travels. And isa din po ako sa qualifiers ng Singapore incentive travels kasi hindi pa po natuloy ng dahil sa pandemic. And my first check in Lifestyles was 14,000 and the highest check, combined check with my husband during my EDCSQLPL promotion was 140,000. Thank you so much, Lifestyles, talaga sa opportunity na ito. At hindi po ito possible. Yung promotion ko ngayon is not possible without the help of my mentor from GMD Eva Aradelius, GMD Nera Queros, GMD Marivic Villamor, National Marketing Director, Karen Ladesa, National Marketing Director, Michelle Manuta. Salamat po sa lahat ng support niyo, your undying support. And of course, I would like to thanks to all my qualified legs, Regional Director Fatima Solomon Rada, Regional Director Lindy Amor Agmata, Direct Distributor Melba Plaso Gubat, and Executive Director Ma'am Rio Aquino. Thank you so much, Ma'am, for your undying support. And also to my two powered legs, special thanks to both of you, from my husband, ED6QLPL, Jesse Dos Pueblos, and to your team, from Ma'am Ferna, our newly promoted ED6QLPL, and to your Valencia team, Ma'am, headed by Velma, Ma'am Velma Beradores, and the rest of your teams. Ang dami pong promotions na yan from Valencia team. Yes, yes, ang saya talaga. And to my second power leg, Ma'am Jane Magalyon, thank you for saying yes to me, Ma'am. And also thank you to your partner, Kagawad, Mildred Borja. Thank you for the support. And Ma'am Ivy Arais, our newly promoted regional director, and the rest of your team, Ma'am Jane Magalyon. Thank you so much. And then I would like to thank also to my family, to your love and support, and for your understanding na lagi po akong busy. And to all my business partners, close lines in Bohol team, thank you so much for all your support. And with that, thank you, and to God be all the glory.
Good morning, I'm GMD Lea Guevara. I'm excited to introduce to you our newly promoted National Marketing Director. She's not my direct frontline, but to her upline, she's a very passionate leader in network marketing. Now that she's in lifestyles, she has proven her leadership and passion. In just 9 months doing the business, she became one of the National Marketing Director and soon to be Global Marketing Director. Let's welcome our newly promoted NMD from Oriental Mindoro, Miss Janet Imperial.
Good morning! Hi, my name is Janet Imperial of Oriental Mindoro. I am a teacher by profession and now I am a lifestyler. I joined Lifestyle because of your fantastic product, who was introduced to me by my friend Intanay Rizal. I used the products and I enjoyed it. Actually, my family, upon using the product, all the health problems was addressed and we are all okay and feel good, healthy, and energetic. And because of that, yes, I joined Lifestyle since July and it's been my 9 months here. And actually, I am very, very proud. I am proud to say that I am now a National Marketing Director of Lifestyle Philippines. So proud. And because of that, I would like to thank my angel upline, Miss Marites Kilang, Erlinda Coral, Ma'am Marivic Esplana, and all the GMDs. Our GMD, Leia Guevara, thank you so much for all the encouragement. GMD Angeliwanag and GMD Peng Mendoza, thank you so much for being my inspiration all through my lifestyle months, and I am so happy and so proud and thankful that you were there. And of course, to all my downlines here in Oriental Mindoro, my two frontline who make this happen, Gigi Dipasupil and Miss Sharon Rose Ipan Montejo. Yeah, thank you so much, guys. Kasi kung wala kayo, hindi ko rin naman kakayanin itong position na nandito ako ngayon. At sa lahat po ng downlines, to my left and right, to all of you guys here in Oriental Mindoro, using the products and promoting the business, thank you so much. And the corporate owners, yes, thank you. Sir Deborah, thank you so much that I am now so proud of being part of your company. And I am proud lifestylers. And of course, I would like to thank my family, my children, my mother, my husband, who are now supporting me along the way. Thank you so much for all your support. And yes, the run for NMD. I can say it is not really easy. Along the way, my two sons became positive of COVID. And it is a very difficult part of this journey. I really need to let them use the product since the immune system is down. That's why they became positive of COVID. But by using the products, they became really, really healthy. And after 14 days of quarantine, the doctor announced that they are already COVID-free. So every day of my presentation, I tell everyone that this product is really good for them to boost their immune system, especially this pandemic time, because the only thing we need to do this time is to boost our immune system to be COVID-free and to prevent and to avoid even though magka-COVID ka man, but your immune system is really strong, so nothing that we are need to worry. So thank you, Lifestyles Products. But then again, on top of that, the business is really good. Our income became really, really big, bigger and bigger and bigger every month. So yeah, I am so happy. The challenge is, hindi naman talaga masyadong madali. Mahirap din naman ang tinakbo namin. But I encourage everyone who are watching this video, if you are a lifestyler, just let them feel that the product is good. Let them feel, I really would like you to feel that the income is really good. Can really satisfy the whole family, the needs of the family. So where else you need to go? Where else you want to go? The Lifestyle Philippines is really great. This business is great. The income is good. Especially the product is good. Where else? You can take the products by free. Being a lifestyler, no need to buy the products, so the whole family can enjoy it. So that's it. I become NMD because I speak from the heart. I share them the benefits. I tell them the income. That's all I do. And if you speak from the heart, you love people, this is your mission, then you'll be there. So thanks God for all this. Thanks everyone for all this. Yes, that's all. And I am so happy and proud lifestyler. To God be the glory.
Congratulations once again to the first batch of newly promoted National Marketing Directors. Let us give them a big round of applause. Watch out for more NMD promotion later in the program. Now, let us proceed to the second batch of the newly promoted Executive Directors around the world for this March volume. Let us hear their speeches.
Good morning. My name is Eleanor Jimenez, Executive Director here in Lifestyles from General Santos City. First and foremost, I would like to thank Mr. Sean Debora, the owner of the Lifestyles Company, and to my GMD June Igot. Thank you for all the guidance, for teaching me how to do this business, for not giving up on me, sir, sa iyong pangungulit sa akin, for all his patience towards me. I'm forever be grateful to you, Sir June. And thank you also to all my downlines, the intra ladies, Ma'am Jonaline, Ma'am Harleen, Ma'am Beth, Ma'am Weng, Ma'am Lucia, Ma'am Salvation. Thank you so much. Thank you also for all the trainings. I grew as a person, those things cannot be bought with money. And to God be all the glory.
Good morning. I am Eleanor Bejango Cañete, newly promoted Executive Director from Team Bayboy. I would like to start by praising and thanking God for His goodness to me and my family. My mother was diagnosed with stage 3 leukemia and have a lot of masses in her neck and stomach for a year. In desperation for a cure, she tried different herbal medicines, but still no avail, not until I met Lifestyles and she began taking Intranutria, which was introduced by 86QLPL and Melinda Boss. Amazingly, Mom began to be fine as she continued taking massive doses of Intra and Nutria. In this amazing experience, I decided to join the business on August 26, 2020. With the help of my mentors, I was promoted as Regional Director last November on the same year. Recently, I was promoted as Executive Director. I am very much thankful to my mentors, 86QLPL in Rogojos, 86QLPL in Cyril Del Pinado, 86QLPL in Jimuel Marata, NMD Kati, NMD Cham, NMD Lotlot, GMD Wami, GMD Jillian Escudero. I am truly blessed being a part of the Lifestyle. And with that, to God be all the glory.
Good morning, everyone. I am your newly promoted Executive Director, Elvin Coresma Gloria from Sanchez Mira, Cagayan, Philippines. But at present, I am in the Sultanate of Oman, as an OFW together with my family. doing the Lifestyles mission, and growing our organization even without a Lifestyles office near us. All this wouldn't be possible without the love and support of my partner in this mission, my partner in life, newly promoted Executive Director Rachel Orozco Villoria, and to our families who have also joined us in this mission. Also, I would like to thank the person who brought us to Lifestyles, my angel of light, my sister, ED6QLPLB, Celine Villarreal-Lino, for her untiring support and mentorship. To the equally supportive ED6QLPL, Marites de Malenta, for her encouragement, and to the leadership of GMD Jones Louis. Special thanks to our downlines in trusting us in this mission and in believing that Lifestyles can change their lives and make their dreams come true. And to the Lord Almighty for all the blessings. Thank you, and to God be all the glory.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Emily Ibanez, 53 years old, newly promoted as Executive Director. Nagpapasalamat po ako kay Lord sa lahat ng mga biyaya at sa pagbigay ng wisdom sa run na ito. At sa mga naggabay po sa akin na sina Coach GMD, Angie Liwanag, marami pong salamat. At sa kay GMD Leia Guevara na laging andyan at very supportive po sa run ko. At sa aking mga angel upline na masisipag na sina NMD Ellen Cristobal, upline Michael at Marlene Masan, at si ED6QLPL Annabel Maninang. Sumali po ako sa Lifestyles para po makatulong pa sa pamilya ko at maging healthy. Yan lang po. Salamat. God bless us all.
Good morning. I'm Emma Lazaro, a newly promoted Executive Director and OFW here in Hong Kong. I am forever grateful to my angel upline ED7QPL, Ma'am Alice Tamolong, for introducing to me Lifestyle when I was severely sick due to pemphigus vulgaris. According to medical studies, pemphigus vulgaris occurs when our immune system is mistakenly destroying the protein of our body, and it causes blisters even in our mouth walls, and that doesn't have any cure. And you can only treat the blisters with steroids. I am thankful that I met Lifestyle, and I started to take Intra, NutriPlus, Guide Life regularly, and I feel my health is getting back to normal. With this promotion, I also want to thank our National Marketing Director, Ma'am Marilyn DeCastro, and our Global Marketing Director, Ma'am Razel Rapatodo. Salamat po. I joined this Lifestyle, and I did the business because I want to be a millionaire. Thank you, and good morning.
Good morning, my name is Anya Krabbe from Dublin, Ireland, and I'm your newly promoted Executive Director. I came to know Lifestyles through my cousin in Milan, Italy, Executive Director Jolaline Krabbe. The reason I take this product is because I was suffering from frozen shoulders for years, and after a week of taking the products, I felt so much better. And because of this, I've also shared the products to my family back home. I would like to take this opportunity to thank the Lord for His abundant blessings. To my upline, Executive Director Jonalyn Krabbe, National Marketing Director Relene DeCastro, for encouraging me to do this business. And to our Global Marketing Director, Ma'am Razel Ripatacudo, for always inspiring us to work hard and reach our goal. To Team Italy, thank you. To God be all the glory.
Hi, good morning everyone. My name is Erlinda Solis Barlan, newly promoted Executive Director from Ollaneta, Pangasinan. 11 years OFW in Dubai and now a Lifestylers. I joined Lifestyles dahil dito nakikita ko yung best great business opportunity na gagawin ko lang ito ng 3 to 5 years from now. Makakamit ko o makukuha ko yung time freedom and financial freedom. So you can't imagine, guys, that I'm doing the business within 5 months, I acquired one brand new car. So I would like to thanks to all my uplines, my mentors who supported me and inspired me in this kind of business, newly promoted National Marketing Director, Ma'am Jenilyn Domingo, Global Marketing Director, Judith Ignacio, Global Marketing Director, Mr. Besser Patting, and to all mentors, Global Marketing Director, Ma'am Teng Mendoza. Thank you so much and good morning.
Good morning, I'm Stephanie Andres, a newly promoted Executive Director from Ontario, Canada. First of all, I would like to thank for this promotion. I've tried lifestyles because of my family and I want them to be healthy every day and because of my dreams as well. I'm forever grateful to these amazing products. If the product is good, the business is done. So I grabbed this opportunity during this pandemic time. I would like to take this opportunity to thank my upline ED6QLPL, Angelo Joaquin, for always there and keep pushing me to reach my goal. And also thank you to the mentor of all mentors, GMD Ma'am Angeliwanag, GMD Ma'am Peng Mendoza, GMD Ma'am Mitch Faustino, and GMD Ma'am Riza Vargas. Thank you!
Hi, good morning. My name is Eupenia Ebora from Taguig City, newly promoted Executive Director from Lifestyles Philippines. Nagpapasalamat po ako at isa po ako sa natulungan ng Lifestyles products, nanay ko at buong family ko. I've been using for almost 6 years and very thankful po ako sa aking angel upline na si NMD Regina Labay at aking mentor na si GMD Risa Raglos Vargas.
Good morning! Ako si Eva Panahonhipan, taga-Oriental Mindoro, may asawa. Ang lifestyle ay pinakilala sa amin ng aming anak na si Sharon Montejo at kami ay binigyan niya ng produkto upang inumin ito. At in-invite niya kami sa marketing plan and the product presentation na pinangungunahan ni Ms. Janet Imperial. Maganda ang kanyang presentation at totoo, tunay na maganda nga ang produkto nila. Kaya naisip ko tuloy na why not maging member ako ng lifestyle. Kaya para din naman ako'y maging busy at maging productive pa rin sa buhay ko kahit ako'y senior. Kaya ito, nai-enjoy namin ang produkto while well earning. At ito ay in-introduce ko rin sa aking mga ka-senior, kapamilya, kapuso at kabarangay.
Good morning everyone! Thank you, Lifestyles, for the promotion as Executive Director. I'm Evangeline De Juan from the City of Love, Iloilo City. Last week of February, I was invited by Ms. Mia Edis to attend some presentations, but she did not mention about Lifestyles. Upon entering the venue, the Law Office of Attorney Eden Pusag, I saw the introduce and was amazed because I'm already a user. The amazing introduce cured my lumbosacra. Without hesitation, I joined Lifestyles in just 1 month. It's a big success and a big help for me. Thank you, my upline, Ms. Mia Edis, and my mentor, Attorney Eden Pusat. Thanks God for these blessings.
Good morning, good morning, good morning world! My name is Ferdinand Paz Capul, the newly promoted Executive Director, the official makeup artist of PIMS Wedding Concept and Events, and makeup artist by profession. Noong kasagsagan po ng pandemya, last year by June, nagka-anxiety po ako. Kaya, in-introduce po sa akin yung product ni IMD, the newly promoted IMD Rica Paez, newly promoted IMD Wilma Ibarita, and Executive Director Myra Buntuyan, and ang pinakagwapo na dasig na asawa ni IMD Rica Paez, si Sir Ervie Paez na National Marketing Director. Yes! Nang dahil po sa intra, nawala po yung anxiety po. Thanks! Thanks God! Last December, nag-sign up po ako in just 3 months. Yes, thanks for the lifestyle. Thanks for the wonderful opportunity. Kasi nagka-cheeky po ako ng 28,000. And just 2 months or 3 months, yes, narito po ako, your Executive Director. Thank you and mabuhay!
Hello, good morning, fellow lifestylers. I am Mr. Glenn Blanco, a former OFW engineer for 15 years in Hong Kong and China. I was once a member of Lifestyles way back 2000, pataglaylo lang muna because walang lifestyle doon sa abroad at the time. And then pandemic happened and I had no choice. I was repatriated back to the Philippines because ayong company namin, you know, unstable. And so life is so difficult here, so difficult. So thanks God, my wife recommended me to rejuvenate lifestyle, and amazingly, malakas ang sales ko since August hanggang ngayon, to the point that I become an executive director this month. So thanks God, I have my very powerful, mabait na mentor, International Marketing Director Ruel Senoy, Global Marketing Director Sir Ramel Catarman, at my personal mentor, Ma'am Rilda Godinez, ED6QPL. Mabuhay!
Good morning everyone and to the rest of the world. I'm Grace Melon Malabo, a professional teacher from Bohol, Philippines. I'm very thankful to the Lifestyles family for this life-changing experience. And I'm forever grateful to my upline 88ULPL Vilma Meridores, my downlines, to the rest of the Bohol team for the support, and of course to our Almighty Father for the guidance. I met Intra last December of 2020, become a user for 3 months, and I was really satisfied with the result, so I decided to join the business last March 20. 2 weeks after joining, I was promoted to Executive Director. Yes or yes? Yes to better health, and yes to more financial opportunities. So today, I feel great and inspired, and I feel a new me, because Lifestyles is about changing lives and creating hope. If you have big dreams, Lifestyles is the surest thing. Thank you, and God bless everyone.
Hi everyone, my name is Cecily Jane Flores Laranas. I am Lifestyles' newly promoted Executive Director. I would like to thank my mentors, IMD Wilma Ibarita Camigin, IMD Rica Paez, ED6QLPL Janet Chavez Villa Gonzalo, for patiently guiding me in my intro journey. Indeed, it was not an easy start, but to God be the glory, things have started to fall into the right place, with hard work, resilience, and lots of prayers. With intro and other Lifestyles products, success is not a given. It needs commitment from yourself, together with these amazing products, for you to make your own successful start. Take care and God bless.
Thank you, Lord, for this promotion. I am Jacqueline Lee Mabajes, a newly promoted executive director from Team Gracious Marandi. I joined Lifestyles because of my husband's diabetes, heart enlargement, and pneumonia, and not knowing that I am the one who had been addressed well. For I have a chronic asthma, UTI, high cholesterol, high uric acid, low sugar, anemic, and allergies. Both of us are in good health now. I am very thankful to my angel upline, 86QLPL Sheba Uy, for introducing Lifestyles to us. And now, together with my husband, we are sharing the mission full-time. Thanks also to my family, especially to my mama, for assisting me always. Thanks to my downlines for the trust. My mentors, NMD Joanne Shona, JMDs, Juan Milamparas, Junior Escudero, Nera Queros, and Eva Aradelios, for making all us for easy for us. Thank you, and to God be the glory.
Good morning, Lifestyles. I am Jasmine Gonzalez-Tizan, newly promoted executive director from Sungai Leyte. I was so blessed because I met Lifestyles through my friend, Mrs. Fair Apples Campaner, na laging nakasuporta sa akin mula nung ako yung pinasok dito sa Lifestyle. Hindi niya ako pinabayaan. Lagi siyang nandyan para gabayan ako, suportahan, tulungan, turuan. Maraming salamat, Ma'am Pera Post Campaner, na hindi mo ako pinabayaan. Maraming salamat po. At ganun din po kay Ma'am Baningling Kampang Ramos, na lagi din nagpapaalala at lagi nagagabay sa amin. Maraming salamat, Ma'am. At maraming salamat lalo na po kay Ma'am GMD Christine Todinio, na laging nandyan. Napakabait mo, Ma'am. Napaka-supportive mo sa amin. Lagi kang nandyan. Lagi mo kaming inalala. Lagi mo kaming hinahanap para i-mentor, Ma'am. Maraming salamat po. At ganun din po, maraming salamat kay Ma'am Peng Mendoza, na laging andyan para i-mentor lahat kami. Maraming salamat po, Ma'am Peng. Salamat ng marami. To God be all the glory and good morning!
Hello po, good morning. My name is Judy Celine K. Mentoya, newly promoted executive director. All thanks to my mother, ED6QLPL Jocelyn Mentoya, who actually works my way up. And to all other upline mentors, ED6QLPL Marina Orenya, ED6QLPL Gian Torres, NMD Jean Wagas, NMD Gwen Casten, and GMDs June Igot and Ma'am Jenny Provida. Thanks, Lifestyles!
Good morning! My name is Jessica Almasan from Cavite with 17 years background as accountant, newly promoted as executive director. I joined Lifestyle because I believe in passive income. We use the product and I never took synthetic medicine from the time it was addressed. The whole family are now a user and sharing to everyone. We are forever grateful to our dear GMDs, Lorimel Palines, Jen Montablan, Angie Wanag, and GMD Peng Mendoza for always inspiring us to do more. To my dear Angel Upline, ED Florante Almasan, ED Mabel Cambresa, and ED 6QLPL Biel Cascayo, thank you for introducing this lifestyle opportunity. For my business partner, sabay-sabay tayo sa ladder of success. Always remember, nothing is impossible if you are determined in life. Think to be always positive. Once again, thank you.
Hi, good morning. My name is Jocelyn Galang Banyares, your newly promoted executive director. I am a licensed architect and currently working here in the Kingdom of Bahrain. I would like to take this opportunity to thank my angel upline, my brother in Christ and friend, Engineer Eric Pagdaong, who introduced these wonderful products and business to us. Thank you so much, Global Marketing Director, Ma'am Rochelle Cayabyal, for your love, support, and advices na dahil sa iyo, naging posible ang aking promotion kahit walang office dito sa Bahrain. Thank you din, Ma'am Ems, Executive Director Emily Bangate, dahil sa iyo, naging posible na makarating dito ang mga Lifestyles products. Salamat sa iyo, aking mahal na asawa, for your love and support at encouragement araw-araw. Salamat higit sa ating mahal na Panginoon who give us this wonderful opportunity. To God be all the glory. Good morning.
Good morning, everyone. This is Joel Chavez, a former OFW. I was an ESL teacher in China for over 16 years and was really struggling to go back to work until Lifestyles changed my perspective. And it is indeed a blessing reaching the rank of executive director. And it's not possible without help from people who deserve mentioning their names here. From Edie, and my goal of becoming GMD someday is deeply indebted to the following people for their support and guidance. My Ninong Edie Ramon Zafra, ED6QLPL Federico Bauzon, Pastor NMD Regan Mejia, special mention to ever encouraging NMD Jennifer Calpito, IMD Gisela Costa, and GMD Grizel Laxamana. Of course, it's also worth to express my gratitude to my sponsors and clients, and of course, to my wife, Caroline Sefra Chavez. But above all, thanks be to God, mabuhay ang Lifestyles.
Good morning, Jonaline Elrier Ramos, a newly promoted executive director. I am very much thankful to my mentors, GMD Eva, GMD Jillian, GMD Wame, NMD Rosalie and NMD Cham, NMD Kathy, Edie Mabel, and Edie Daisy. Forever be grateful to Lifestyles Company for helping me and redirecting my thoughts that life is amazing if we share and care with Lifestyles products. Let us all continue to do our mission and may we all be an inspiration to one another. Stay healthy and beautiful and may God bless us all.
Good morning, everyone. I am Reverend Jeromy Purakan, newly promoted as Executive Director of Lifestyles Company. I joined Lifestyles because I wanted to become part of its very valuable mission to provide health and wellness to help people live better every day. Indeed, I myself and my family benefited much from the effectiveness of Lifestyles product. And so I am forever grateful for the support of my family, my direct upline, RD Ricky Rubin, to our elite upline, ED Jude Villamore, and to our very supportive global marketing directors, GMD Marivic Villamore, GMD Nera Keros, and GMD Eva Aradilius. To Team Bohol, and to all my downlines and business partners, thank you very much, for you are part of my success in my Lifestyles journey. To Lifestyles Company, thank you very much for this ED promotion. To God be all the glory.
Good morning, Philippines. I am Hubinsi Bakatan from Island Garden City, Uksama, newly promoted Executive Director of Lifestyles from Davao City. Background, visible retailer. The blockbuster story of my life. Ang aking asawa may mga sis sa kanyang katawan. Minom siya ng Lifetest product, Intra Nutria Fiber Life. Ngayon nawala na. Thank you sa aking Angel Upline, 6QLPL, Ma'am Didelita Morales. Thank you sa Mariburas family that brings the Lifetest product in the Philippines. Thank you, the mentor of all mentor, Ma'am Peng Mendoza. And my mentor, nagmi-mentor sa Samal, newly promoted International Marketing Director, Ma'am Merlin Dingding, Wedding Husband, 6QLPL, Sir Noel Dingding. Thank you, Lifestyles Product, naka-healthy na, my business path, that's all. Thank you. To God be the glory. Good morning. Yes!
Good morning, I am Joyce Marie A. Garcia from Davao City, a newly promoted Executive Director of Lifestyle PH. I am a former police officer and a traditional business owner and now a full-time lifestyler. I need lifestyle from my angel upline, Ma'am Mari Cordo Montoy, and I am so blessed and thankful for this life-changing opportunity. Working from home, earn money without leaving my children. It's a very nice experience during this pandemic time. I would also like to thank the power couple of our team, Ma'am Jay and Vilea Guevara, at the Sir Norden Guevara for mentoring me up to this level of promotion, and to our creator who leads me to this company, and to all life-size sniffers out there that has continued to our mission. God bless us all.
Good morning, I'm Julia Salvalosa, newly promoted Executive Director, Intra Lifestyle International in Hong Kong. I joined Lifestyle last February 20, 2021 through my angel upline, Ima Lasago. Noong una po, hindi ko po pinansin ang mga invitation nila. At nung kadaunan, gumamit po ako ng Intra Juice at doon po na-address ang aking insomnia at gastric. At doon ko rin po isinier sa mga kaibigan ko ang product at nagustuhan din po nila. At pakinggan ko po ang mga trainings. At saka Zoom, doon po nanawaan na maganda ang sistema ng lifestyle regarding sa business. Kaya po, binisnes ko na rin po siya at marami pong mga kaibigan ko rin po ang naki-join at na through sa tulong ng aming angel upline, Rivendi Castro and Russell Ripatapudo, na kaya po ako na-promote na executive director. Salamat po sa opportunity na binigay po sa amin at salamat po sa lahat. To God be all the glory.
Wow! Congratulations to the second batch of our newly promoted executive directors. Watch out for more ED speeches tomorrow on the second day of this RLT. Now, let us proceed to the second batch of our 86QLPL promotion. Let us all watch this.
Good morning! Ako po si Jenny Grimhare from Marikina City. Unang-una, buong puso akong nagpapasalamat sa Panginoong Diyos dahil dininig niya ang aking panalangin at binala niya sa aming buhay ang mga amazing products ng Lifestyles na siyang nagpagaling sa aming mga karamdaman, lalong-lalo na sa aking anak na dating may rheumatic heart disease. I would also like to thank Lifestyles Company sa kanilang napakagandang business opportunity at sa kanilang support system. Dito, tuturuan ka, sasamahan ka, at tutulungan ka. In doing the business, kailangan dreamer ka, willing to work, and teachable ka. At yan po ang aking ginawa. And now, I am newly promoted as Executive Director, 6 Qualified Leg Power Leg. Lagi po nating tatandaan na anuman ang ating gagawin, lagi po nating sasamahan ng puso at panalangin. I would like to thank this opportunity para pasalamatan ang aking Angel Direct Upline na napakatiyaga at very supportive, NMD, Ma'am Mariam Fiecas, ang Diyosa ng Lifestyles, at kay GMD Ma'am Russell Ripatacudo, the Catalyst of the Philippines, na laging nakaalalay at handang tumulong sa amin. Thank you and good morning!
Good morning! I am Gina Lusada from Davao City. I'm one of the newly promoted 86QLPL. I met Lifestyles because of my 9.3 CM myoma. Taking intra and nutria, hindi po natuloy ang surgery. Yung aking mother who suffered from goiter and severe asthma, taking intra alone ay na-address po yung kanyang health challenges. Thank you, Lifestyles, for bringing Lifestyles products here in the Philippines at marami na pong natulungan, especially my family. And with this promotion, I would really thank my business partners sa support ninyo. Thank you very much. Mahirap, ngunit masaya tayo. Maraming nag-know, ngunit with the Lifestyles trainings, hindi natin pinansin yun at we are focusing on the people na nag-yes sa atin at kasama na natin sila to spread the good news, the mission of the Lifestyles company. And to my angel upline, the newly promoted International Marketing Director, Ma'am Marlene Dingding, thank you po for your support, love, and understanding po. At sabi mo, tuloy namin itong promotion na ito at sabi mo na, ma, na makakaya namin. Thank you, Ma'am, for your inspiration. You are our inspiration. And to her husband, 86QLPL, Sir Noel Dingding, thank you very much, sir, for your support and your understanding. Thank you, sir. And to GMD Peng, who really took time, nakausapin kami dito sa Davao to pursue our promotion and to pursue our dreams. Salamat, GMD, for your inspiration and for your for the wisdom that you shared to us. And to GMD Doris Idilio, thank you for your inspiration na mag-visit kami sa mansion mo. Thank you very much. To all of you, thank you. And let's continue to share this amazing opportunity to many people. Thank you and may God bless us always.
Hi, good morning. I'm Hedy Salty Pasupel from Oriental Mindoro. Una po sa lahat, salamat sa Panginoon at nakamit ko ang aking position na ED6QLPL. At salamat po sa mga tulong ng aking mga uplines na sina Ma'am Janet, Ma'am Tess, Ma'am Lynn, GM Delea. Thank you po sa inyong lahat. At sa aking po mga downline na sumuporta at tumulong, makamit ko ang posisyon na to. Salamat po sa inyong pagod, sa inyong effort, sa inyong oras. Maraming marami pong salamat. At salamat din po sa mga taong nilapitan namin para makamit ko ang position na to. At thank you so much sa Lifestyle at dumating ka sa buhay namin, especially sa akin, sa health ko, sa family ko. Andun na yung napakaganda ng benepisyo na binibigay mo sa amin. Ako, hindi na ako nag-maintenance ngayon. Natalis na ang maintenance ko. Ang mother ko, wala na rin maintenance. At talagang maganda ngayon ang aking health. At sa financial naman, ay sure ako na talagang nakakatulong at malaki ang pinagbago ng aking sa financial. Nandito yung okay na ako kahit nandito ako sa Pilipinas at nakukuha ko rin yung mga need namin. At sa business, maganda siyang i-business at talagang kikita tayo. At salamat sa lahat ng mga taong tumulong at inakay ako dito sa business na to. Especially Tita Janet na siya yung nag-encourage sa akin para gawin ko ang business na ito. Thank you so much at God bless.
Mabuhay! I'm Janet Chavez Villagonzalo, newly promoted executive 6QLPL. When you plan positive thoughts, anything is possible. Thank you, Lord, for this opportunity. To my ever-supported upline, I am the Rica Paez, NMD, Angelica Pogo, and I am the Wilma Camigan. To my business partner who believed and supported me all the way, Sunshine, Hesley, Mizelle, Anne and Zyreel. I am proud of the product since 2005. Remember, it's up to you and only you to design the life you want. If you love yourself, drink intra. If you love your family, do the business. With that, thank you and good morning!
Good morning, everyone here today. I'm Jesus Salupan,
Since December 2020, I met Lifestyles through 86 QLPL, Mercy Acritola, for showing me this product. I have health problems like high blood pressure, high blood sugar, high cholesterol. All of this went down since I took this Lifestyle product. And I had also heartburn, acid reflux is gone. And a cyst in my mouth is also gone. It is because of the Lifestyle product. I wish that someday I will be able to stop using of all my synthetic medicine soon. I decided to continue to use this amazing product. So I want to say thank you to my upline, 86 QLPL Mercy Arquitola, and National Marketing Director, Michelle Kakayurin, for helping me and supporting me. She gave a very nice presentation, as well as making it successful as a business. Thank you. I would also like to say thank you to all my downlines. Thank you for this amazing Lifestyle product. Aloha and mahalo.
Good morning, Lifestylers. First of all, I would like to say thank you for the promotion as Executive Director and ED6 QLPL. Hindi ko po ito in-expect na in a short span of time na ipopromote ako kaagad. Instant decision ko lang, one day before cut-off na ipromote ako. And now I would like to say thank you to our mentor of all mentors, GMD Mampay Mendoza, and sa NMD Sir Jess Mendoza, IMD Ma'am Geraldine Mendoza, and of course to our newly promoted NMD Ma'am Alice Kataag. Thank you so much for all your efforts for guiding and leading me. To all my supportive downlines, thank you so much because you motivated and inspired me. Wala ako ngayon dito kung wala kayo. Lahat naniwala sa akin. At higit sa lahat, salamat ni Lord kasi for giving this opportunity to our family. Para sa lahat na gusto umangat ang buhay, hard work, find ways, and believe the products. Kasi totoong-totoo ang Lifestyles ay magaling at epektibo. Be inspired kasi marami na rin ang natulungan ng Entra. Always claim it. Be healthy. Stay healthy and make it a lifestyle. Thank you so much and God bless you all.
Good morning, Lifestyles. This is Jocelyn Mentoya, a newly promoted ED6QLPL with the help of our mentors, and uplines, ED6QLPL Marina Javier Oreña, ED6QLPL Gin Torres, my very supportive upline as well, and also to my NMDs, Ma'am Jean Wagas, Ma'am Gwen Casten, and our beloved GMD, Sir Jun Igot, and Ma'am Jenny Provido. Thank you so much po sa inyong lahat, sa inyong mga suporta at mga mentoring. Na-address po kasi dito sa Lifestyles ang aking health problem kagaya ng high blood, fatty liver, at saka po yung migraine ko. At the same time, may back pain din po kasi ako. Lahat po yung na-address dahil dito. Kaya laking pasasalamat ko po sa Lifestyles dahil dumating kayo dito sa Pilipinas at marami po siyang natulungan. Kaya po ngayon, healthy living na po ako at the same time, ganun din po yung anak ko. Okay na rin po sila. Kaya malaking pasasalamat ko po sa Lifestyles dahil dito, naging business ko na rin magmula nung ako ay nalakitang dito sa Pilipinas. Kaya maraming salamat, Lifestyles. To God be all the glory. Thank you.
Indeed, teamwork makes the dream work. Good morning, Lifestylers. My name is JM. I am a teacher by profession for 12 years with no background in sales and network marketing. But when I met Lifestyles, everything changed. I started to believe that this industry can indeed improve our quality of life in health and wealth. My journey here was never easy. I met rejections after rejections after rejections, but it did not stop me from sharing our company and our amazing products because it has indeed improved my health condition. That's why I shifted from a product user to a mover, and by consistently doing it, surprisingly, the number of users and distributors started to grow in my organization. So my fellow lifestylers, no matter how long or difficult the journey is, remember to never give up and keep moving. With my recent promotion of ED6QLPL for the March 2021 volume, I am forever grateful and beyond blessed to have these amazing people who made all these promotions possible. To my mentors, NMD Christine Chin for her leadership, dynamism, and encouragement. To GMD Lourdes Nunez for her never-ending support. To our entire team. Of course, to all my business partners who believe in me and continues to journey with me towards achieving our life goals in this business. Know that slowly, all our efforts here will materialize, and I hope that in the next months to come, all of our business partners will also reap the fruits of their labor. So remember to keep on planting and always think positive, team positivity. With that, thank you and good morning.
Good morning! I am Mrs. Julia Tumaru, a newly promoted ED6QLPL. I am a medical technologist by profession. I am a senior one, 65 years old this coming July. I am a businesswoman by profession also for 35 years. I have 6 children who are all professionals. My husband is a lawyer who is an executive director of Lifestyles too. My big why in joining the Lifestyles. My sister is in Canada, has stage 3 breast cancer, and I introduced this to her. You know what? She's well healed now after 6 months. My husband and me has diabetes, hypertensive, and we have arthritis too, but now we are okay. And my whole family is embracing the products. We are all so happy because we are not taking the synthetic drugs anymore. My mission now is to, because of this, I've learned that the business opportunity is very nice. And my mission now is to share this to the young millennials, young mothers, persons who have big dreams to have this business. I will help them do this business. And I'd like also to thank Ma'am GMD Rochelle Cayabia, Ma'am GMD Maria Clarissa Arroyo for supporting and mentoring me. Because of them, I would like to be a GMD too. They are my inspirations. So this, Lifestyles, thank you very much. Mabuhay, and to God be all the glory. Good morning!
Hello, good morning to all lifestylers and to all the guests. I'm Karen J. Navarra, newly promoted as an ED6QLPL here in Lifestyles. Dati po akong OFW at online seller. Namit ko ang Lifestyles last year, September, nung nagkasakit ang lola ko from my angel upline, ED6QLPL Robe the Ready. As in, sobrang amazing talaga ang product dahil after 4 days lang taking the product ng lola ko until now, never na talaga siya nag-complain na kahit na anong sakit at panghihilo due to her diabetes. At super thankful ako sa angel upline ko na kahit ilang beses kong na-reject ang offer niya to do the business, but never niya akong sinukuan. So last November 7, nag-yes ako sa opportunity as an independent distributor. After 3 weeks doing the business, I was promoted to regional director. So, nung una, akala ko char-char lang ang income dito sa Lifestyles. My first check last December is 37,000 and my highest check so far is 78,000 combined check namin ng partner ko. So sa lahat ng guests na nanonood ngayon, huwag na kayo magdadalawang isip pa. Pasalamatan niyo ang taong nag-invite sa inyo. So this is the time to decide, this is the time to join and be one of us. And for that, thank you and once again, good morning.
Congratulations once again to our second batch of newly promoted ED6 QLPL for this March volume. Watch out for more ED6 QL speeches tomorrow on our second day of this RLT. Now, let us proceed to the second batch of the much-awaited Elite Leaders promotion for this March volume, the third highest position in the Lifestyles Ladder of Success, the National Marketing Directors. Let us welcome the proud applicants to introduce the newly promoted National Marketing Director in their team.
Philippines. The next person that I would like to introduce to you is so close to my heart. She is my kumare and my first Express Direct sign up under my team. A counselor in our barangay. I'm a very proud upline. Introducing our newly promoted National Marketing Director, Maricel Buncha from the Anbantayan, Cebu.
Hi, good morning. This is Maricel Buncha, the newly promoted National Marketing Director. Before I joined Lifestyles, every other month I had constantly rushing my son to the hospital because he always feels sick due to his weak immune system. As a mother, it was very painful na makita ang anak mamasakit. I always pray ni God kung anong best supplements para sa kanya. Not long enough, the heavens answered my questions. A friend of mine, Terry, introduced to me the miracle product which is Enpa. That time, wala akong enough money, nag-member lang po ako ng 2,000 pesos to avail the discounts. After taking Intra, I've seen my son was healed from being a sick kid. My journey didn't just stop there. Dahil nakita ko sa mga personal testimonies na hindi lang pang health, it's life-changing, from healthy to wealthy. After a week, I signed up the Express package. And that time, I didn't have the big amount. What I did was pawn my necklace and borrowed money sa sister ko. I am a multitasking mother. I juggled a multiple jobs. On Monday, I work as a barangay counselor of our barangay. From Tuesday to Sunday, I wear another uniform as I am the recruitment and training officer in Blue Telecom. My challenging life didn't just stop at 5 p.m. I dedicate all my night to another woman, which is sharing the Intra products to other people. I didn't know the word be off. Intra lifestyles pushed me beyond my limits. Intra inspired me to become a successful one day. There are times that I feel that I no longer the strength to continue doing what I was doing. But I learned the purpose of trials we suffer in our life is to strengthen us. It is not possible to achieve something great by sitting alone. When you have dreams, you work hard, you take a rest, and I successfully did it. And that led me in becoming National Marketing Director. At this point, I would like to thank the Father Almighty because everything would not possible without His guidance. To my family, who provides me the strength to rise me again and again whenever I'm down. I'm also forever grateful to the following who held me back. My gorgeous upline in MD Terry, a very humble and always motivating me, JMD Susan, to JMD Eva, IMD Eleanor, and MD Pararan, thank you for the outpouring help. To IMD Blanca, NMD Donald, NMD Flor, Ma'am Amy, I'm blessed and thankful that you shared your love and advice. To Ma'am Amy, Ma'am Yvonne, Ma'am Jen, Ma'am Wang, thank you. To Ate Bridget, who is very supportive in everything I do. To my ever power leg, Giselle, to all my downlines, business partners, thank you so much for all the support. To end my speech, I want to leave an inspiring message. That no matter what comes in your way, never quit. Each one of us is very much capable of becoming successful. With that,
Good morning, and to God be all the glory.
Hi, 我是来自马来西亚槟城的 GMD 树。 今天呢，要为大家介绍我们三月份新上任的 NMD 詹佑 King， 20多岁这个年纪，很多人都找不到事业的定位和人生的方向。但是我们的 NMD 詹呢，已经在 lifestyle 追逐他的梦想，找到他人生要的舞台。他在短短的几个月，快速建立团队，荣升了 NMD lifestyle 可以让我们梦想成真，但是你必须要有相信的力量。不管你在任何时候开始，开始了就不要停止。 接下来呢，我们有请我们的 NMD 站呢来为我们分享他的旅程。Hi，
大家好，我是轩，先简单的做个自我介绍。我今年26岁，来自马来西亚，我的专业是一名芭蕾舞老师。渺小的我却有着很大的梦想。至于为什么我要做 lifestyle， 因为我知道很多兴趣不能当饭吃，也不能传承。 可能在我的行业里没人能替代我，但我的身体会老去。我想要一个属于自己的人生舞台，那就是 lifestyle。我选择 lifestyle 公司是因为产品好，公司好，最重要的是团队强。没有完美的个人，只有完美的团队。 首先，我要感谢 Lifestyle 公司给我这个平台，发挥自己，实现自己的价值与梦想。感谢加拿大 Lifestyle 公司，感谢公司创办人 David Deborah， 公司 CEO Sean Deborah， 还有 Senior Vice President Mr. Paul Kramer。 最后，我要感恩我的领导人。 GMD 树和 GMD 方在他们的带领下，我顺利达标 NMD 这个级别。他们是我的恩人，也是我生命中的贵人。他们用大爱感化了我。今日不知明日事，要未雨绸缪啊！没有他们，就没有今天的我。感恩鞭策你的人，因为千里马总需遇上伯乐。 而 GMD 树和 GMD 方就是我的伯乐。这个级别说难不难，说容易不容易，但我还是完成了。同时也感谢螃蟹们的互相帮忙，行动是成功之母，为下一个目标冲刺。我相信我们很快再见，各位伙伴们，我们高峰见，拜拜。
I'm Georgette De Vera Ignacio from Calasao, Pangasinan, a former employed bookkeeper and a traditional business owner, now a global marketing director here in Lifestyles Philippines. I want to introduce to you this person, who's very dear to my heart. She's very loving, energetic, very enthusiastic, and a goal-oriented person. Namit ko po siya almost 8 years ago na may breast cancer. Noon pa lang nakita ko na yung kanyang determination sa buhay. No wonder, she is now one of our elites in Lifestyles Philippines. So help me welcome the highest sponsor awardee 2020, National Marketing Director, Jeneline Domingo.
Hi, good morning. I'm Jeneline Domingo from Santa Barbara, Pangasinan, your newest and latest National Marketing Director. 9 years dati po akong supervisor sa isang private company at 7 years po akong may traditional business and 7 years user of Lifestyles product and ngayon 10 months Lifestyles full time. Thank you so much Lord dahil dinala mo ako dito sa best business in the world, ang Lifestyles company. Nakilala ko po pala ang Lifestyles 2014 noong nagkaroon po ako ng health challenge. Nagkaroon po ako ng breast cancer. Yan po ako that time. Ay, grabe po. Akala ko po talaga mamamatay na po ako dyan. Pero thank God po, dumating po ang Lifestyles product na instrumento ni God para gumaling po ako. At nagpapasalamat din po ako sa aking mga upline, All GMDs na po ngayon, especially Ma'am Jojette Ignacio de Vera, GMDs Sir Besser Pating, GMD of all mentors, Ma'am Peng Mendoza. Thank you so much po sa inyo dahil minold niyo po ako kung anong meron ako dito ngayon at kung paano ko po ginawa ang business ng tuloy-tuloy. Salamat po sa pag-guide ninyo, lalo na nung sinabi sa akin ni Ma'am Peng yung maghapon na nakatayo ako sa pwesto ko sa traditional business ko na RTW, maghapon ang napapakawalan kong milyon. At sabi nga ni Ma'am Jet, aralin mo ito Jen, balang araw mag-GMD ka. At sabi nga po ni Sir Besser Pating, kung may gusto, may paraan. Kaya inaral po namin ito ng tuloy-tuloy. From the day na kinausap po nila kami, hindi na po kami pumasok sa aming pwesto. Talagang unti-unti po namin sinarado. At dumating po ang pandemic, 2020, May. Ayan po, wala pong kita, kahit piso. Kaya inaral po namin ang business ng tuloy-tuloy. At nangyari po, na-promote po akong ED first month hanggang nag-requalified po akong 3 months at pupunta po ako sa Perform Davao hanggang na-promote ako August ED6 QLPL at ngayon po March na-promote po akong National Marketing Director. Thank you so much po at nagpapasalamat po ako sa team Janie, especially sa aking Power Leg 1 ni Mildjorie Tulio. Talagang nag-iisa pa lang siya noon na business builder ko. Talagang hinikayat ko po siya para embrace niya ang business. Pero thank God po, hindi niya pa ako pinahiya. Ginawa po niya ang business ng tuloy-tuloy. At ayan po, na-promote din po siyang ED6 QLPL. Galing din po ang aking partner in life, ang aking asawa na si Edison Domingo. Nagpapasalamat po ako sa kanya dahil hindi po siya naging kontrabida. Bagkos, tinulungan niya po ako dito para gawin ang business. At nagpapasalamat po ako sa mga team ko from ibang bansa hanggang dito sa Pilipinas. Grabe, ginawa po namin tuloy-tuloy yung business kahit may mga part-time pa dyan. Pero soon, aalis na sila sa magiging employed at naniniwala ko dito po sa Lifestyles matutupad ang kanilang mga pangarap. Pangarap po namin. At syempre, nagpapasalamat po ako sa Lifestyles Company headed by Mr. Sean Debora, Mr. David Debora, and Sir Paul Kramer. At syempre po, especially din sa mga corporate team headed by Ma'am Chantel, Sir Hill, and Ma'am Jel. Thank you so much po. At ngayon po, aralin po natin ng tuloy-tuloy ang Lifestyles para maabot po natin ang Global Marketing Director. Thank you and to God be all the glory. Good morning.
Batch of newly promoted National Marketing Directors. Let's give them a big round of applause. Watch out for more NMD promotion tomorrow on our second day of RLT. Now, let us welcome the Lifestyles Philippines Senior Business Development Manager, Sir Hill Panday, for a very exciting game.
Good morning, Lifestylers around the world. My name is Hill Panday, Lifestyles Philippines Senior Business Development Manager. Are you ready for our second game? Madali lang to at lagi niyo itong ginagawa. We want you to take a selfie watching the recognition and leadership training. Dapat naka-summer attire din kayo, ha? Tulad dito. Post it on your Facebook wall with the hashtag AprilRLTSelfie. This game is until tomorrow po sa day 2 ng recognition and leadership training natin. Kaya, keep on posting. Winners will be announced on our official FB page, Lifestyles PH.
Thank you so much, Sir Neil, for that very exciting game. Are you all excited na ba? Type yes, no? So join and participate. Now, let us proceed to another much-awaited promotion in the Lifestyles Ladder of Success, the second highest position in the Lifestyles organization, the International Marketing Director position. But before that, let us welcome the proud upline to introduce the newly promoted International Marketing Director in their team.
Good morning! I'm Global Marketing Director, Peng Mendoza. Today, I'm so excited that I will get to introduce this new International Marketing Director. She's very dear to my heart because she is my sister-in-law. Napaka-sipag, napaka-committed. ECQ dito sa Metro Manila at hindi siya makalabas, hindi niya magawa yung kanyang mga dapat puntahan. Pero alam nyo, because of her commitment and dedication, yun pang mga malalayo niyang downlines ang talagang nirally niya to work. Araw-araw niyang ginagawa yung mga kanilang mga functions. And dahil sa pagpupursige niya, siya ay naging winner. And now, I present to you, with pride, our new International Marketing Director, Geraldine Mendoza.
Thank you, GMDP Mendoza. Good morning. I'm International Marketing Director Geraldine Mendoza from Las Piñas City. By background po, dati po kami merong tindahan, merong kami bakery, merong restaurant, merong restaurant, merong biyaran, merong arcade. So, okay naman na business na yun. Kaya lang, doon ko nakuha ang aking sakit. Nagkaroon po ako ng bitter. Nagkaroon po ako ng bukol sa didi. Meron akong mayuma. Mal-stroke ako. Meron akong migraine. Meron injection na yung penulabry po sa city ko. Meron po ako almoranas. Lahat po yun ay na-address po sa ating product na Intra, Nutria, and Fiber Life and Cardiolite. So, unang-una, magpasalamat muna ako sa aking mentor na hindi ko po ito kayang gawin. Hindi ko po ito magagawa dahil po sa kanya. Siya po yung nagturo, nagtsaga, na tulungan ako. The highest income earner, my sister-in-law, Jennifer Mendoza. Siya po yung nagtuturo sa akin. Siya yung tumutulong para po matupad lahat ng pangarap ko dito para sa aking pamilya. Lalo na nag-start ako mag-build service sa Leyte. So, thank you, Jennifer. Thank you, JMD Malo Arellano. Kasi po, siya po yung nagturo sa akin. Paano po baguhin yung ugali ko? Kasi po, ang alam ko lang po talaga noon, magreklamo. Siya yung nagturo sa akin paano magtanong, paano magsalita, paano ko palagahan lahat ng oras na binibigay sa akin ni Jenny Peng. So, thank you, Jenny Malo. Thank you, Angie Liwanag. Kasi kayo rin po yung nagturo sa akin para po harapin yung takot ko na sa presentation, paano po mag-andap ng hope, lahat ng function. Thank you, Jenny, Angie. Thank you, JND. Tintin to din nyo kasi kayo rin po nagturo sa akin. Kayo rin po yung nagbigay sa akin ng mga damit. Kayo po yung nagbigay sa akin ng blazer para po ako maging mukhang social. Thank you sa iyo kasi hanggang ngayon susuot ko pa rin po yun. At thank you rin po ako kay IND Malo Adayo kasi nung IND promotion ko, hindi kita na banggit. Pero thank you kasi ikaw yung nagturo sa akin. Paano po yung mga downline ko sa Leyte na mag-posture ako sa kanila. So, thank you sa iyo. Thank you rin po sa aking biyanan kasi na nag-start po ako mag-build sa business sa Leyte. Siya po yung nag-alaga sa dalawa kong anak. At thank you, Mama Rose. Thank you rin po sa aking asawa kasi siya po lahat rin po ang tumulong sa akin talaga kasi hindi ko naman po itong kayang gawin mag-isa. So, siya po ay National Marketing Director, Jess Mendoza. So, yung IMD promotion ko po, hindi po ako nagtrabaho talaga nito. Prayers lang po talaga ginagawa ko everyday. Yun po, hinihiling ko kay Mama Mary. Sila po lahat nagtrabaho nito. My first league po, thankful ako kasi meron na po yung National Marketing Director, Sheila Yap. Meron na po siyang International Marketing Director, Mariel Condinato. National Marketing Director, Ines Corlas. Thank you sa buong group nyo. Thank you sa inyo lahat. And my second leg po ay siya po yung newly promoted National Marketing Director from Ormoc City, Alice Kataag. Sobrang thankful rin po ako sa tao na to kasi after Yolanda, dalawa na lang sila natira sa Ormoc, yung kanyang downline ng newly promoted ED6QLPL, Marita na Baunag. Sila na lang po dalawa natira sa Ormoc pero kahit wala na ako doon, tuloy-tuloy pa rin po lang ginagawa yung lifestyles. Thankful ako sa kanila dahil po sa kanila, bumalik rin po yung mga dating distributor doon sa Ormoc and Panunpon. So, the third leg po, ito, so napaka-teachable, napaka-dreamer, lahat po talaga, bago lang po to, pero siya na po lahat talaga, take ownership na po siya sa lahat, pinapakilala na lang po niya sa akin, sa amin ni Jim Diping, yung mga bago niyang downline. So, siya rin po ang newly promoted ED6QLPL, Maria Teresa Arnaiz from Ormoc City. My fourth leg po, siya po yung ano, 5 instant ko nang na-promote po ako as NMD. Share rin po ngayon ang aking 9 instant sa IMD promotion ko.
So sobrang thankful ako sa Cantero family, Regional Director Maripis Cantero, ED 9 Frontline Maricris Cantero, Direct Distributor Bernard Cantero, and Direct Distributor Mark Cantero, and Direct Distributor Donabel. So thankful po ako sa Cantero family. Thank you po sa inyo. And my fifth league po, siya po yung nag-run din po sa promotion niya. Executive Director, thank you, Ma'am Salvation Gasungay from Ormoc City. My sixth leagues po ay aki pong anak ay Executive Director Glenar Mendoza. So lahat po yan, hindi po yan nagagawa kong mag-isa. Kundi po tulong-tulong po kami lahat yan. Team po talaga. Dahil rin po sa mentor ni JMD Peng Mendoza. So, 10 years na po namin ginagawa itong business full-time, buong family po. Ito na po yung business namin, wala lang kami ibang negosyo. Dito po kami nakabili ng 3 brand new car. First car namin dito is Mitsubishi Adventure. Second car, my dream car is Montero Sports. And the third car is Montero Sports pa rin kasi nga Montero lovers na kami. Itong huli po, ito pong house and lot. Dito po kami nakabili sa exclusive subdivision po sa Las Villas kung saan dito na po kami nakatira ngayon. So thank you GMD Peng Mendoza. Thank you and to God be all the glory.
Hello everyone! So I am happy, excited, blessed, and it's a privilege to be introducing to you our newly promoted International Marketing Director from Negros Team. So ang masasabi ko sa tao na to is she is one of the best example yung sa training natin na kung may business partner ka na mas pasayo, anong ibig sabihin ng mas pasayo? Of course, mas magaling, mas masipag sa'yo, then power leg na siya. And grabe no, super power leg ko talaga siya kasi siya yung reasons why Negros Team is growing, not only in Negros but also in Mindanao and internationally because we have business partners in Hawaii, USA, Canada, and London. So, blessed na blessed talaga. We loved her. We are proud of her. And hindi ko na patatagalin pa, please help me welcome our newly promoted International Marketing Director, the pride of Tanhay City, Negros Oriental, IMD, Bernadette Banogan.
Good morning everyone, I am your newly promoted International Marketing Director, Bernadette Banogan from Tanhay City, Negros Oriental. I am a computer engineer by profession and worked in an IT industry in Manila for over 8 years. While working in Manila, I was diagnosed of having an autoimmune skin disease, which is psoriasis. My husband, NMD Bernal, who worked as a seafarer for 11 years, asked me to resign on my job and we went back to Negros. In 2015, we started our traditional business, but the ROI is very low and it only worsened my health condition. Our cashier, Maricel Sadia, introduced Intra to me, and I tried Intra and it addressed my health problem. So I decided to do the business and I was so amazed with the income potential, so I did the business seriously. I got promoted as National Marketing Director year 2017. After 3 years of doing this business, I asked my husband to quit on this job and now he is working in live sales for more than 3 years. Doing this business, I enjoy the international and local travel incentives. My first international travel was in Jeju Island, South Korea, and we had a dinner in Shanghai, China. And our second travel was in Hong Kong and Macau together with my husband and our co-lifestylers. So, our lifestyles journey is not easy. Dumaan din kami dito sa mga pagsubok. After a year when I got promoted as NMD, we encountered challenges. Dahil nag-full-time na din ang husband ko, kailangan naming mag-adjust sa budget namin. Lalo na talaga nung nagka-challenge kami with our downlines. Naghirap kami dito dahil di kaagad kami pong sumunod sa system. At dahil puso ang pinairal namin. Nabaon kami sa utang. No? Nung nag-life sales, nung wala pang life sales, meron na naman kaming utang. Pero mas lalong nabaon kami dahil sa sobrang tiwala sa mga tao. Ang masaklap pa, umalis na sila lahat. No? Pero pinilit naming bumangon. Sabi nga nila, our pain is our gift. So yung pain namin na nagbabayad kami sa utang ng ibang tao at yung pain namin yung for turnover namin na pondo na pinili namin i-give up because we are financially broke. We learn our lesson from our mistakes, so we choose to fight for our dreams. And nakita namin ang mga GMDs dito kung gaano nakaganda ang life nila dito doing the business. So bumangon po kami sa pagkadapa. Thank you so much, GMD Jocelyn, for not leaving us in the lowest point in our lifestyle's journey. Yun dating, kahit isang bote, wala na talaga akong stock. Hindi ka talaga nag-give up. So, ang ginawa namin, we go out in our comfort zone. Last October 2020, pumunta ako ng Mindanao na ako lang mag-isa just to support and to support ang run ni NMD Daisy and to build business sa IPIL. So, kahit minsan pumupunta kami buwan-buwan, kahit minsan hindi namin alam kung magkasya pa yung pera namin pa uwi. Praise God, totoo talaga ang law of sowing and reaping. March 2021, nang nag-pandemic, nag-start ang pandemic, doon nagsimula na mag-explode ang business namin. We adapt the new normal, we have massive STPs, hope, and trainings online. Our organization has a huge expansion, hindi lang dito sa Negros, kundi sa Mindanao, pati din sa US, Canada, Malaysia, and UK. Na-promote si NMD Bernal as NMD last July 2020. And sumunod naman sa kanya, sa noong August 2021 pala, meron na din siyang NMD, the person of NMD Daisy Daniel. Noong December 2021, meron naman siyang uling NMD and the person of NMD Fidelita Iligan. During the pandemic, at least we are receiving 200,000 pesos combined check with my husband. And our highest check was around 400,000 pesos, praise God. At nakapagbayad na din kami ng mga utang namin. Monthly, yung monthly amortization ng bahay namin, hindi na kami nahihirapan magbayad yung sa 3-bedroom townhouse namin na for turnover na po this year. Nakapag-ipon na rin kami ng maraming stocks. Kung dati kahit isang boteng intra, wala kami. Ngayon, more than 5 insta direct na stocks, meron talaga kami. Nilalaklak na namin ang product, lalo na ako, kailangan ko ang products. So I'm taking the product massively talaga, as in baso-baso talaga ang intra. Yung Nutria naman, mga 12 to 18 capsules a day. So I am forever grateful to my downlines, my crosslines, my Negros team family, to all upline GMDs, dahil sa inyo na promote po ako dito. Kung wala kayo, hindi talaga to mangyayari ang promotion na to. I feel so loved. Ang dami talaga nagtulungan sa run na to. Teamwork really makes the dream work. Special thanks to my first power leg, NMD Bernal. Under his organization is NMD Daisy Daniel, NMD Fidelita Iligan, and to all the EDs and ED6 QLPLs, and to all the rest of the ano po talaga distributors. Ang dami talaga, hindi ko na ma-mention. My second power leg, NMD Angie Irasol, with her power legs and all the distributors under her organization. My third power leg, ED6 QLPL, Alma Fe Casimiro, and to the rest of the team, ED Julia Chago and ED Edna Aurea. My fourth power leg, my sister, ED6QLPL, Lizelle Pisay, with her new DDs, hindi ko na ma-mention sa dami. Special thanks to GMD Jocelyn, our upline, and NMD Brian Regalado for unending love and support. Special thanks to all the GMDs, GMD Nera Quiroz, with her daughter, Narit Quiroz, GMD Eva, GMD Tetel, GMD Lourdes, GMD Hart, and to all the GMDs, thank you so much for the inspiration. To my husband, NMD Bernal, who choose to love me despite of challenges, no? To our kids, Claire and Market, thank you mga anak sa pagdadasal, na-promote na rin sa wakas si Mama. To my family, ng Lot-Lot, Mama Berlin, Tita Grace, Dung Jr., thank you for the love and support for taking care of the kids while we are away. Above all, thank you, Lord, thank you, Lord God, for the provision, for blessing us abundantly. This promotion was a great birthday gift from you. I asked this as a gift and you granted my request. Sa mga distributors, just keep going. Kung may pinagdadaanan man kayo ngayon, it's okay. Just move on. Don't quit. Kasi totoo talaga ang life sales opportunity. In 3 to 5 years, you will experience financial freedom. I hope that my story serves as inspiration to all of you. See you again on my speech as your new global marketing director. With that, thank you and to God be all the glory. Good morning.
She's an example of work, 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 work. And of course, beauty, beauty, beauty. She's a mixture of beauty and hard work. And if you have the work attitude like this amazing person, mapopromote ka talaga. First time ko siyang na-meet, nag-STP kami. napakasungit niya. Buti na lang nag-lifestyle siya. Kasi sa lifestyles, babait ka talaga. So ngayon, super bait na niya. So I'm so proud to introduce to you our newest IMD, International Marketing Director, Wilma Ibarita Kamiging.
Hi, good morning. I'm US International Marketing Director, Wilma Ibarita Kamiging from Cebu City. First of all, I would like to thank God for this promotion. And to my very supportive families, my husband, Jobert Kamiging, thank you so much. And also to my angel upline, Geraldine Uwano, Global Marketing Director, Imelda Rosales, who introduced me about the Lifestyles product. I tried one bottle Intra through back 2015 because of my health problem. I have myuma, goiter, ulcer, and arthritis. After taking the product, I decide to get the instant package so that I can sustain to take the product. Now, I cannot imagine that instant package and my decision, it changed my life. I am rich now for my health, and I have 6-digit income and having 2 brand new cars, some paper assets, and acquired 2 condominium here in Cebu City. Traveled international and local, given for lifestyles for free. So the beauty of this business is how ordinary person like me is now earning an extraordinary income. It's because of the duplication concept of leveraging. Doing this business, I have so many rejections, trials, but I just followed the system and work with my fellow and business partners. Thank you so much to my Power League number 1, NMD Jobert, NMD Norisa Sigarino, NMD Ruan Tapang, NMD Jovelin Pipito, my Power League number 2 team winners, NMD Angelica Pulgo, IMD Rica Paez, NMD RP Paez, my Power League number 3 team Pagmamahal, team Irish, team Rigel, and team Katmon. My Power League number 4, ED6QLPL, Rosaline Sabihon. Thank you so much to Team Risti, Team Elbera, Team Elnora. Thank you so much to all my business partners. Because this promotion, it happened with all our efforts and teamwork. The owner of the Lifestyles company, Sir David and Sir Sean Deborah and Sir Paul Kramer, thank you so much bringing Lifestyles opportunity here in the Philippines. The corporate GM, Ms. Chantel Gonzalez, Sir Hill Anthony Panday, to all staffs of Makati office and Cebu office, thank you very much. To all our beloved GMDs from Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao, all around the corner of the world, thank you so much. Because all of your stories, it makes me inspired more while doing Lifestyles business. So especially to our money fairy from Cebu City, JMD Eva Aradilius, thank you so much for always teaching me how to dream big and how to do the business easier. Thank you everyone. I hope I can touch a piece of your heart today. Let's keep sharing our mission. To God be all the glory.
Congratulations once again to our newly promoted International Marketing Directors. Let's give her a big round of applause. Now, let us welcome our super energetic millennial distributors to give us an amazing dance. Everybody, let's stand up. Stand up and let's dance.
With a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, access. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in a cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is
Wow, thank you so much to our very talented and energetic millennial leaders. Ang gagaling niyo talaga. Ganyan talaga pag naka-lifestyles products. Yes or yes? Oh, yes. Now, let us proceed to the most awaited promotion for this March volume. The highest position and the lifestyles ladder of success. The global marketing directors. But before that, let us welcome the proud upline to introduce the newest global marketing directors in the team.
Good morning! Wow! Congratulations! God is great because March is the best month for us. And of course, I'm proud upline and I'm proud and honored to introduce to you our latest and newest global marketing director from Dasmariñas, Cavite, a woman of passion, a woman of a big heart, a woman of courage, and a woman of prayer. Let us welcome global marketing director, Mitch Michelle Cilio.
Good morning, lifestylers. I'm Michelle Cilio, the newest global marketing director from Dasmariñas, Cavite, a former employee for 10 years now, full-time lifestylers. I'm so thankful to my upline, Roland Magbago, isa po siyang OFW, nang pinakilala niya sa akin yung lifestyles. So, nung ginawa ko po itong business, noona, akala ko part-time lang ako dito, akala ko additional income lang. Ito po palang business na ito, pwede po pala maibili yung pangarap mo, pinapangarap mo sa family mo. Isa po akong anak, isa po akong magulang, at isa po akong pamilya na gusto maibigay yung best para sa family niya. Actually, nung una, nung pinakita sa akin to, hindi po ako believer sa food supplement. Hindi din po ako naniniwala sa network marketing. Kasi ang thinking ko before, para po yan sa mga taong walang ginagawa. Pero dito ko naiintindihan na kahit anong sipag mo po pala, kung hindi tamang apin yung napuntahan mo, baliwala lahat ng sipag mo. Noong una ginawa ko to, simple, pero hindi madali. Because we have system here to guide you, to mentor you. Kaya ako po niyakap ang mission. Noong una, nang ginawa ko po ito, sobrang mahihiyain po ako. Hindi ko alam na kaya ko itong gawin na business. Kasi imagine, magsasalita ka sa maraming tao, magkakausap ka, magtuturo ka sa mga distributor mo. Pero ito lang po naiintindihan ko dito. Kung hindi ka tutulong sa mga taong sinama mo dito, hindi ka mag-grow. At the same time, dito, dapat meron kang pusong mapagmahal sa mga taong sinama mo dito. Kasi yun lang po lagi ko iniisip. Gusto ko po lahat ng sinama ko dito, matupad din po lahat ng dreams nila, katulad ko po unti-unti natutupad yung pangarap ko. Pero alam ko, nakuha ko po yung GMD. It's not for me. GMD means is the victory and then promotions sa lahat ng mga business partner ko na naniniwala sa akin at sinamahan ako na akyatin ang ladder of success. Thank you so much sa inyo lahat. So tinuloy ko po yung itong business. Noong una, nangangapa ako kasi parang hirap, parang hindi mo alam kung paano mag-umpisa. Pero because of trainings, support system, nagawa ko po siya unti-unti. Kaya dumami po yung mga business partner ko, Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao. Sobrang nagpapasalamat ako sa kanila kasi kung hindi dahil sa kanila, hindi ko po matupad yung dreams kung anong meron po ako ngayon dahil po sa mga business partner ko. So dito po tayo nakapag-travel ng Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao. Nakapunta din po tayo ng Korea, Singapore, Malaysia, at hindi lang po yun. Sobrang laki ng puso ko. Sobrang nagpapasalamat ako especially sa Lifestyles Global Network sa opportunity na to. Kasi dito po ako naka-acquire ng bahay, kundi isa, kundi tatlo. katas po ng lifestyles income. And then, meron na rin po ako condo unit, meron akong brand new house and lot. Sobrang nakakatuwa. But this run won't be possible because of my business partners, especially my super power legs, NMD Lynn General, NMD Lenny Antayo, NMD Clarissa, and the newest NMD, Jenny Salipot and the team, my PL2, Anderson to be NMD, Adele Antinor, Tita Grace, Sir Rodel from Pagadian team, my PL3, under my Mama Leg, Banji Montales, Tita Noli, by Batangas team, Ma'am Yvette, Ma'am Oliva, my PL4, Ma'am Weng, under sa PL5 ko po, PL5 ko po is may tita, si Annalisa, may PL6. This is PB Leg. Dito ko po talaga nasubukan lumabas sa comfort zone. Bumiyahe po ako from Manila, Mindoro, Iloilo, Bacolod para matulungan yung team na yan. Baby Leg. And now, Power Leg. Si Ma'am Joy Pabilyar, si Ma'am Cathy, the newest ED. Sabi nga nila, if you want to go fast, go alone. If you want to be go far, go together. Yes. Kaya I'm so thankful to my GMD Uplines, GMD Jen Provido, GMD Peng, especially my GMD mentor, my kuya, my tatay, GMD Jun Igot. Siyempre, gusto ko din magpasalamat sa lahat ng corporate na tumulong sa akin to remind always to my goal to become a GMD. Sir Hill, Ma'am Jill, Ma'am Prency, Ma'am Chantel. Thank you sa warehouse team. Thank you so much. Ito lang mabilin ko sa inyo. GMD is real. Kasi before, pangarap ko lang ang GMD. Pangarap ko lang na gusto ko matupad. Pero and now, I'm so proud. Yung proud na yun hindi para sa akin. Ang proud na yun para sa mga business partner ko kasi alam ko, hindi ko maabot yun kundi dahil sa kanila. Yung dating pinapangarap ko to become a GMD now, isa na po ako sa Global Marketing Director of Lifestyles Philippines. Kaya bilin ko sa mga bagong distributor na nakikinig ngayon, huwag kayong mawala ng pag-asa. Tuloy-tuloy lang kayo. May challenge man kayo, part yan. Part yan ng journey natin sa lifestyles. Kasi, if you want to be a GMD, kailangan mo harapin lahat ng mga rejection. To all the guests na nakikinig ngayon, ito po ang bilin ko sa inyo. Kung ang isang single mother na kaya gawin ang business and naging global marketing director, and I know, kaya nyo din po ito. So thank you so much to everyone na nakikinig. Maraming salamat po. Thank you and God bless.
Hi, I'm GMD Jillian Escudero, and the person that I'm going to introduce to you is a DepEd teacher by profession, very passionate in doing the lifestyles business, and a very dedicated mother. And I'm very proud to say that she is the first Global Marketing Director of Northern Mindanao from Ozamiz City. Please help me welcome Global Marketing Director, Ms. Wami Lamparas.
My pleasant morning greetings to Sir David and Sir Sean Dubora, the founder of Lifestyles, Senior Vice President Poole Kramer, my fellow advocates, and all Dairy's clients. Life is surrounded by people who truly care for you, for me, and for all. It is a reality that no one can live alone. We need each other in order to learn, grow, and become a genuine blessing to everyone. This existence in our own little corner of the world turns into a meaningful one when you desire goodness and success for our brothers and sisters. This makes life extremely wonderful. Thanks be to God. This lifestyle's mission enables us to help our fellow men live a better life every day. Another marvelous opportunity is granted today. I am in front of all lifestylers, spreading, sharing a bountiful harvest from a family of love, unity, generosity, and dependability. A team which only wish for only the best, which will bring you to its greatest comfort and convenience that lifestyles can offer. Thank you so much to these wonderful people inside and out, namely National Marketing Director Rosalie Fontanar, National Marketing Director Cham Upay, National Marketing Director Cathy Lagari, National Marketing Director Joanne Mishona, to all the Executive Director, 6 Qualified Leg Power Leg headed by Francisco Fontanar, Gervin Ovilio, Noita Dorias, Alvera Jalali, Lenora Tagudin, Rialin Avanil, Ivy Merida, Chrisma Beltorno, Jimuel Marata, Desiree Delfinado, Remelin Ragohos, Rizalie Zelada, and to all the EDs, namely Elmi Ramos, Jonalyn Ramos, Kin Cain, Rosalie Malaki, Mary Jean Moli, Janisha Alfeche, Nomi Gallego, Rudin Sagario, Maribel Shalana, Lini Lingulingo, Merly Ayok, and to all RDs and DDs under my organization, I could no longer name names of you because ang dami nyo na. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Looking back, God Almighty allowed me to experience a very simple yet challenging life. Simple in a sense that I served as a public school teacher for 2 decades in a small barangay in the city of Azamis, a little portion of northern Mindanao. May I consider my marriage a challenging and tough one because it was filled with pains and hardships. There was never a single day in my life before that I became grateful. Nope. It was a nightmare encountering those blues and road bumps any time of the day during my younger years. But now, right at this very moment, I shout aloud my gratitude. Maraming salamat po. I am so blessed. I have you all, my trusted mentors, Global Marketing Director Jillian Escudero, Global Marketing Director Nira Quiroz, and Global Marketing Director Eva Aradilios. To the corporate GM Chantel, Ponce Gonzalez, and Sir Hill Anthony Panday for their engaging heart. I can't ask for more from these marvelous people, molding me into a very precious treasure for everyone. The never-ending storytelling how amazing these products are, Intra, Nutria, Fiber Life, and Cardio Life, the trials and triumphs in the mentoring and goal-setting journeys, which entails the yearning of support and understanding. Lastly, my significant breakthrough with Lifestyles Global Network brings me to an amazing realization na walang imposible sa taong nagpupunyagi. As your new Global Marketing Director, I will build more bridges of love and hope, touch many lives, and make them better every day. Glory to Him up there. Dalaygo ng Diyos. Daghang salamat.
Wow! Congratulations once again to our newly promoted Global Marketing Directors. Let's give them a big round of applause. Once again, this is the only first day of this month's Global Digital Recognition and Leadership Training.
It's a two-day event, and I'd like to give you a sneak peek into what to expect for tomorrow. Again tomorrow for the next batches of newly promoted DDs, RDs, EDs, EDs, 6QPLs, National Marketing Directors, International Marketing Directors, and Global Marketing Director. We will also witness the leadership training by the Lifestyles Philippines 2020 National Ambassador Awardee, Global Marketing Director Julian Escudero. See you all again tomorrow at exactly 2:30 p.m. in Philippine time.